get it right the first time, then you know you got it. Anytime you want it, babe, all you gotta do is make it hot. And then you know you got my body locked.
I just wanted to say Thanks. I'm glad you came along, partner.
Yeah, it's a good day. So we had a visitor yesterday afternoon. Good morning, everyone. I hope you're all well. Let me just go ahead. I'm going to leave the start screen up just for a second while I finish up one last thing. But yeah, we had an interesting, fun day yesterday. Y'all, good, good. You better not go anywhere, girl. Yeah. No, just kidding. I have the game open, yeah. I actually have it on. I have my laptop open so I can kind of see what's going on a little better. But the screen tends to, like, it sleeps quickly. Also, I have guitar strings everywhere because I dug my guitar out last night. And I was going to replace the D string because my D string, it throws D strings like my ex's car used to throw clutch cables. But this time it decided to throw an A string too. So I had to order a new strings last night. Actually this morning at 1 a.m. Because who doesn't order guitar strings at 1 in the morning? I mean, doesn't everybody do that? Doesn't everybody order guitar strings? I found that I have three D strings. I have lots of G strings. I have tons of strings because you can't purchase single strings anymore. Try to find a place on. If you find a place online that sells single strings, please tell me, because I have yet to find one. I have a little classical guitar. It takes like the nylon and the silver wound. Here, let me switch this back over. Oh God, no. I'm going to be slightly discombobulated this morning because I'm back and forth between screens on one monitor, and so bear with me. We're going to have fun. It's going to be super fun. I just have to get my crap together. We did this before. We can do it again. It's not a big deal. Not a big deal. Plus, I have, like I said, I have my laptop open so I can kind of see what's going on. I can see when you talk in the chat. Thank you to that. So that's a plus. And yes, we're going to have to put the sound down a little bit. And I'm going to just scoochie this my game over. And I think I can pop the chat out here if I wanted to, but I don't really think I need to. Honestly, I'm probably just going to play full screen and watch my laptop for the chat. I'm sorry, it took me a minute to actually decide what I was doing. But how is it looking, everybody? Is it looking okay? This is the new video card. It is NVIDIA, and it seems to run really well. It's the same amount of video RAM, but it does. So it's still an 8 gigs, an 8 gig card, but it's a DDR6 instead of 5, which is what I had before. It seems to, it looks like a Sims Eye! Yes! But I also had the RAM that got installed, so now I had 16 gigs of RAM, but now we're on 48, so things should move along a little bit faster now. Yeah, baby, and no No fighting around. So there's that. I'm gonna throw this. It's like I'm getting distracted by my laptop. I'll see something move and I'm like, wait, what's happening? It's pretty funny. Alright, I'm gonna adjust the sound a little bit because we have 3 dates to go on today with Finn. The last time we were here. Oh, I don't want the Sims to go down. I was like, I'm pulling down the level and I'm like, wait a minute. Why is it not getting quieter? I don't understand. This is pretty funny. Oh my goodness. Good. Let me know if there's any issues with the stream. There shouldn't be any drop frames. I'm only using 23% of my memory and 30% of my CPU. I'm so flipping excited. I can't even tell you. Yeah. So happy joy. I'm gonna pull this down a little bit, and I can see all the chat and still see my game. Oh, it's kind of small. I may just go full screen. We'll see. 100 Alien Baby Challenge. Hey, I'm just happy that my system is happy. You know what I mean? Sometimes it's the little things. Alrighty. And yeah, I have it kind of small. It is small. It looks small even. Hold on. And if I full screen it, is it going to look different? Yeah. Okay, we're going to go full screen. I'm going to be watching the chat, I guess. It's fine. All right. Let's get back into what we need to be getting into. And I'm going to switch the music down a little bit. Not a whole lot, because we want to be able to have some fun. That's cute. I like that. I like Sizzits. But no, I am kind of excited, and I'm telling you, I have some things I need to get back into. Like, yeah. I have things I have to get back into. It does look way better full screen. It looked a little stretched when I was playing last night, but it seems to look okay this morning. It didn't recognize my video card, but it's getting over it. Yeah, go to sleep, buddy. You're tired. The babies are awake. It's just him and Alex and the babies. Alex, what are you doing? It's 2 in the morning. I know you want to improve yourself, but it really is bedtime. It's like past your bedtime. You need to go to sleep. Please go to bed. Good Lord. Oh my goodness. His knees are okay. I mean, he'll be fine. He will be fine. Oh my goodness. It's just, I'm so happy that I can like be above 12 frames per second going on here. I still want to make sure I am saving the game. Because, you know, saving the game's a good thing. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Please. Here, feed it. I don't know. I don't remember when you fed it last, so feed it. Are you going to get up? Please get up. Please get up. The babies are unhappy. It's. Why is he so tired? He must have been up the whole time. So how is everybody? Are you doing okay today? You got some coffee, you got some tea, you got something to drink, a snack, breakfast, dinner, lunch. How is life where you are in your corner of the world? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Can you silly face this kid? They like silly faces. That with the first set of triplets, I'm kind of bummed, okay, that we have not had triplets. We could have triplets right now. I mean, and it wouldn't hurt my feelings. I'm kind of bummed about it because honestly, when I did this challenge, figuring out what I wanted to do with the challenge, it gave me more than one set of triplets. So I'm not exactly sure what's going on. I mean, we could have triplets. Maybe we should have a fertility, what do you call it? The fertility thing? It's a massage, I guess. He is so tired. Does he have enough money to buy anything? 245. We can't even get a sleep potion with that. It's 400. Wait, do we have any? Did I get a sleep? We have a sleep potion. Drink that, puppy. Drink it. Drink it, I say. You need that. You're hungry? Kari, why don't you get some food there, buddy? Get some food. I don't want any of my mods starving. That would be mod abuse. Where are you? That's... why? Okay. Great. Did you drink it? And you're happy now? Why don't you go down and make some food? Actually, come down here and do your... Oh, wait. What happened? You can't supercell? There we go. We'll wait till it's 6. Here, why don't you eat? Not eat. Now, stop that! How is he doing both of those things? I don't understand how he's doing both of those things at the same time. But I guess, you know, he is a talented boy. that's all I got. He's got to be a talented young man. Because he can just do it, you know? We've got both of the other... Both Johnny and Alvaro, we have their ghosts. They come occasionally out to say hi. So we have people... Oh, what is this? Is that Bradley again? Gosh darn it. But he knows Bradley now, so Bradley will be helping to do the garden. I hope that's Bradley. Wait, does it switch when they die? I don't even know. God, you guys, I was over at Jake David's stream before I came on stream this morning. And let me tell you, that man reached a level 16 hype train this morning, and it was still going when I left. It was still going. I had to leave so I could come here and get ready to go, but holy guacamole, he was practically in tears. I guess he's moving to a new place, and they were all just like giving him this huge send off. It was just so sweet.
Yibsy.
I like to think that people are inherently good and that we need to just give them opportunities to show that. You know what I mean? I guess in that way, my mom was a super big pushover. Like when she was conservator or guardian for her cousin, who was in a nursing home when I was very small. And we lived in her house for a while. And of course it needed to be sold when she passed. But the lady who bought it didn't give us our 30 days to move out. And literally took our stuff and had a yard sale with it. And you know, dude, we were poor as it was. So I mean, that was just awful. Please cuddle the babies. I think that's what the problem is. Oh my God, come up and cuddle. What do you need? You're hungry. Why are you up here messing with the babies? You need a shower, you're hungry, and you have school, like, really soon. You might have to go to school stinky. Grab yourself a serving. I don't know if he's gonna make it. I don't know. We're gonna find out, I guess. Oh, that one needs a diaper change. Oh, they both need diaper changes now. Stop what you're doing. You're all good. You're all good. God. Oh my goodness. Babies, babies, babies. So many babies. There, they're happy. Yay! Now you can go out and do your supercelling. Do it! Supercell! Anyway, what I was gonna tell you... Before I lost track of what I was doing, I was going to tell you that we had a super, super exciting thing happen. I did. So yesterday I said that Nigel came over and he installed everything. So everything is... Whoa. Hold on. I don't know what's going on. Sweet life. Thank you so much for the follow, my friend. Let me follow you back. feel free to introduce yourself in the chat. We want to get to know you a little bit. Can we get some highs in the chat for our new friend? I love Sweet Life. That's Hello. Cute. I had a friend who had a little music business called Sweetwater Music, I think. It was very cute. I love the name. So are you a Simmer Sweet Life? Do you enjoy playing? What's your favorite part of playing gameplay? Do you like gameplay? Do you like building? Do you like making Sims? What is your thing? What is your favorite? Oh my god! Hello. Really? It's 8 o'clock? Oh crap. Go to school! You don't have time to wash the dishes! No. What? No! There's a door! You were really. Literally, there's a door right there. Dude. No. Go to school. Where are you going? Go to school! Oh my goodness. But yeah, Sweet Life, let us know what your favorite is. I like to ask people when they first come in and decide that they're going to be part of the community. It helps me to know what I should be streaming for content. So I try to make it the best that I can for everyone. Oh my goodness, just cuddle the baby. Cuddle. Talking to it will do nothing. Cuddle it. Cuddle that baby. Give it some lerv. Lerv! Can we get some lerv in the chat? Let's get some lerv in the chat for our new friend. Just a little lerv. Just a wee little lerv. Oh, also, I put this in yesterday. Just a wee little lerv. Why? So we can show some love to our mods easily. Every time Vicky tries to do that, every time I ask for love for the mods, and I always say, "Oh, I should have that command," and then I forget. Anyway, back to what I was talking about before. So he came over last night, put in the new equipment, but. My problem was, are we working? Why are you doing that? Come back up here. You have work, like, almost now. And we fed him because, you know, it took a little longer than he expected. We had to go and search through the boxes that came with the old card to find a cord that would work for that. For the new one. Anyhow, when it was all said and done, we have this new setup, but only one of my monitors would work with it because the other one, neither one of the cords fit into the new card. So we had to use. Thankfully, I had an adapter that would work for one of them, but the other one. We had to just, you know, retire at all together. But I mean, the little one I've been wanting to retire because it was like, I bought it in 2010 it was secondhand. So, I mean, yeah, it wasn't a bad thing to retire it. Who are you? Because you're super cute. Braylon Fires. Aw, must be Morgan's kid. How cute. Okay, so he's off to work. He's always works hard. I don't ever have to tell him to work hard because he just does it. I'm dying to see if Patchy is going to be the same Patchy or no. I'm going to save a little bit here. But, so it's in. We are down to one monitor. However, some anonymous person was super, super sweet. Wait, oh my god, wait a minute. Is that him? Hold on. Somebody just went out through the door. What the heck? Who just came out here? I swear I saw somebody go through that door. Is it really just her? Okay. All right. I guess I have to watch better. It must have been her. Assign the tough tasks. Alright, I'm going to switch it over here. So yeah, somebody was some sweet person, anonymous person, didn't want to apparently be named, went into my Throne wish list and purchased a new monitor that was on my wish list. I mean, it's not an expensive monitor. I was just saving up for it, and I just figured, I'd throw it on there. But danged if they didn't buy it. And so that should be coming in the next couple of weeks. So that's super exciting. I'll be able to see the chat again, and it'll be nice. In the meantime, my trusty old laptop is going to help me out. Oh, it's almost time for school to be done. I have not seen this guy come alive, even though we have maxed our friendship with him. So I'm not exactly sure what's the deal with that. Is he just not going to come alive anymore now that the boys are dead? I don't know. Wait, who's here? Oh, wait a minute. Somebody's here. I was not wrong. Hold on. Who is this? Oh my God, it's Danielle! It is Danielle! Oh my God. I didn't see that coming. I knew I saw somebody come out there. I could not see them. All right. So just I do want to fill you in just a little bit. So when I was putting this save to bed after the last stream, Danielle, just as I was about to shut down, Danielle asked him out on a date. So we did go out on a date, but they didn't woohoo. And they apparent they I guess they woohooed when at work. So I mean, also I think we also discussed last week that Tessa is now going out with Jarrett, so our wonderful friend Jarrett that we love so much. So she is now out of the picture. So we still have Ariana, Kim, Phoebe. Oh, we have four dates and Deja. So we have, I lied. It's not three dates. We have four dates that we need to go on. And hopefully Jarrett will be nowhere around when we go on those dates. I should have known. He's a land grab. I should have known that he'd just be trouble, right? Oh well. Danielle is here. Why is she not at work? She must have taken a vacation day? I don't know. But she's over here, and I don't know why. I mean, we're not even home, and she's here. Very strange. She's having fun on the computer. And the kids are home. The kid is home. Oh, Alex is very upset. Alex, I know you're upset. What can we do to help you? Can you take a cold shower? Yeah, go take a cold shower because you need to get yourself together so that you can do your homework. Holy crow. But his grades are up. Is he's a B student now. Maybe he could play with Danielle. Wait, where is he? Are you not gonna go in there and take your cold shower? Yes, you are. Dang straight you are. You are going to go in there and take your cold shower. The end. Oh my goodness. Awesome. Kind of join the game. Come join the game. Get to know Danielle a little bit. Wait, no. No, Danielle. Stop it. Can you play with Danielle, please? I don't know how you know her, or
Yeah,
if,
been
I
minute.
guess you could probably have a friendly introduction. That would be a good idea. So this is interesting. None of them have ever really come over and played with children before, but then Alex was a toddler before. Whoa! What is happening? Streams, Ryan's here. Welcome in, Ryan. Welcome in, my friend. How are you? I can't even type. How are you today, my friend? If you haven't yet followed Ryan, you can click on his name and it will bring up the option to click that little heart and follow him, or you can go up above the chat, click the heart above the chat. Thank you. Can we get some highs for Ryan? Welcome for Ryan. Thank you so much. Lee, Aura, thank you so much for helping greet everybody. That is just super perfect. Love that. How's Ryan today? What's up? Uh-oh. Down. I was going to take a screenshot, but I don't think I can now. You still didn't get a friendly introduction with her. Why?
Oh, Dad.
Yeah, how are you? Who are you? Why are you in my house? That's a good idea. Sarah, I believe he's in my auto shoutouts. So the only shoutout that he needs is the slash one that I did. Yas! You are the best. What can I do with you? What can I do with you? What is wrong with you? Why can't you play with Danielle? What do you mean you can't? Why can't you? I don't remember moving that. I clearly did. I don't remember doing it. Can you do it now? Please? Why? Okay, hold on. Add to group. Go here together. Is it a door thing?
Nurture Closinex.
Okay. Play together. I don't understand why he... What? Wait a minute. Why can't she? There's literally nothing in the way. Okay. Play together. Play together. What? Is that the only chair you can... Oh my god. What is going on? I don't understand. Exactly. Not a big deal. Exactly so. There's literally nothing wrong with this chess set. But, just to make you feel better, I will put new chairs there. I'll get rid of the old chairs. I will do everything I possibly can. I'm pretty sure that's already on, but... That is perfectly centered. It's always been usable. Let's see if we can't get it to work. Play together. I don't know what it was, but it's working now. And I kind of love this because they're like really kind of getting bonding here. This could be his stepmom. We don't know. We don't know yet. But... Very interesting. He's going to play chess with his prospective stepmom. I don't know what he's going to think of her, but when he's done with that, I really need him to do his homework. What's he doing? So he's, ooh, he's going to reach level 4. Yes, Quinn is going to be a boy soon enough. He's going to be a teen soon. We love that for him. Oh my goodness. And he wants to be an artistic prodigy. Perfect! We have somebody to train him. It's going to have to be at night, but that's okay. Oh my goodness. He's so close. He is so close. Ryan, is that you? How did I know? Thank you, Ryan. Thank you for the kitty bitties. You're so sweet. I love I super love your avatar. It's so cute. It looks like Los Tres Amigos. I love it. Oh, no, what are you doing? No, you can't watch TV. You have to do your homework. Homework, my friend, homework. 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 Oh my goodness. What is she? She's eating our food. We don't even know if she's going to be the stepmom yet. She might not be. Oh my goodness. Oh, stop that. Speaking of homework, how are your classes going, bub? What's up? Don't, I mean, it's like that time of the year. Aren't there like finals and such coming up? Or not finals, it's, but it's close. Did you must have just had finals, so you're in a brand new semester then. They're okay? Good.
Chelner.
I didn't even ask, what are you studying, by the way? I'm curious. Inquiry minds, you know. Nosy people like me need to know. Is he done already? Oh my god, and he's hungry. Can you just, before you, oh, it's hot, I'm sorry. Don't we have, the AC on. There's nothing I can do for you except change your, he's home! But we wanted to go on a date with somebody else. Well, maybe we can do it on the weekend. No, no looming anxiety right now. Nope. Go away. Interesting that he came home and she's still here. You've been in a new semester since early January. Right, right. Film production. Oh, that's exciting. So do you and Tomorrow Sim hang out or anything? Do you guys talk about that kind of thing? Cause isn't that kind of the thing that he does? Oh, you're doing video editing. I gotcha. I need to learn how to do that. Right. I do need to learn how to do that. Someday I might pick your brain. Someday. When I get some gumption. I don't know when my gumption. I have not been able to find my gumption lately. It's missing and I don't know what I've done with it. Yours is different? Oh, okay, okay. I wasn't sure. Tend the garden. That looks like it needs tending. He never came off the stump and I'm not sure why. Patchy, you are getting super, super lazy here. Do we have to buy a new Patchy? We have to have our own Patchy. We already maxed our friendships. Why won't he come off this? You're kind of the new generation in editing. So you make channel trailers and video trailers. There, nice. Your last job lasted a week. Oh, geez, Louise, what happened? Oh, you don't need to tell me. You don't need to tell me now. Sorry, it's me being nosy. Oh god, no! I guess you have to come do this. Oh my god, and the babies. Oh, whoa, god, no! Faith is here! Oh my god. Invite in. Oh my god. Faith is here. We can't do anything because Faith and Danielle are both here. Let's feed the babies. Oh my god. No! No! Alright! You crossed the line, Danielle. You crossed the line. We're not going to worry about you anymore. We're going to send you home. No. Leave the babies alone. The babies are not for you. You're going home, please. Thank you. Hopefully Faith does not do the same thing. Whoa. Lilith, what the heck are you doing here? Lilith. I'm not interested in anything you're laying down. Just putting it. New generation of editing, seeing channel trailers. You're hireable. Oh, thank you so much for the kitty bitties, Ryan. You're awesome. What would I do? I don't know. It's crazy. But yeah, we're going with one. When the guitar strings come and I have my guitar back together, I'll be able to get some of my chops back. I didn't have very great chops, but I could pick a little bit. Oh, no, Faith. Faith, who is it this time? No, kid, no, you may not. Where did he even go? Oh, here, why don't you experiment? That's a good idea. And then you can go to sleep. He's still angry. You know what I say? Better pissed off than pissed on. I don't even know what which one he fed already. I don't even know what he fed. Here, feed this one. I think it's that one. I'm pretty sure you have to feed this one. Why did he just change his clothes? He didn't. He acted like he changed his clothes, but he didn't. It's a big... Tomorrow's Valentine's Day! I totally forgot. You haven't started your Valentine's Day edit? Wait, are you doing... What are you doing? Are you doing something special for your significant other? Oh, no. Are you gonna do something nice? What are you doing? She's bouncing the baby! Oh my god, she's a natural. Maybe I should have let Danielle try. I don't know, but Faith keeps coming over. She's been over twice. Danielle's been over once, but Danielle asked him on a date. So it might be between Faith and Danielle. Should we have her spend the night, maybe? Yeah, that's sweet. I love that. I don't want to know what it is. Don't even tell me. I don't want to know. It's a surprise. And it should be a surprise for him and for me. So there's that. He is frugal. Hi, dang. All right, you need to go to the bathroom and go to bed. Did you finish? You did. Perfect! You had just enough time to finish your mental skill. Good job. What do you need, friend? Oh, you need everything. You're stinky and hungry and tired. You haven't started yet? I'm going to leave that baby to Faith and see what happens. Oh my god. Where is he going? No, don't go to bed, you dum-dum. You just walked past a sink that is spouting. What are you doing? He just walked past a spouting sink. Yeah, you better get a move on, buddy. Are you fast at it? I mean, one of my professors to... Oh, it was for orchestration. He said I was fast at orchestration, which was kind of cool. I was kind of excited about that. He said I was fast though because I took 6 hours to do my arrangement of somebody else's work. So I mean, yes, it was for like wind ensemble, but yeah, it was still an arrangement of somebody else's work. So. I mean, yeah. Finn had a eureka moment! Oh, he only needs two breakthroughs to be done with this level. That's super cool. So, guys, we have just, like, about a month left before the new pack drops and we get infants. So, I'm going to be posting a shell for anyone who wants to do. And B, I don't know, I might actually do families too, but I don't know, we'll see. but also, I think once the infants drop, we're gonna start I'm working on rewriting the Not So Berry Legacy. It's gonna be a little bit longer because I wanna add some packs to it. We're gonna steal Bob and Eliza pancakes and play that legacy challenge, with the new infants when they come out. I'm kind of super excited about it.
Harmony, the shark.
We'll see. We'll see how things go. So he is very friendly with Faith.
Clevete, Demiscos, Squaz.
Why don't you,
Shoshi?
Why don't you attempt a mistletoe kiss? Bobby, that would be fun. I feel like she's... I don't know. He seems to be very comfortable with Faith. And they get along well. She's good with the kids. Danielle is good with kids, too. We'll just see what happens. Oh, we have a crying baby. Dang it. Oh, jeez Louise. Make a silly face. That's quick. let me just say this, okay? So, if he marries a female, I can't count babies that, any alien babies that she might have, because technically girls cannot girls can't have alien babies in the game because they can't get abducted. Well, they can't be get impregnated by abduction, and that's what we're counting. So, at this point, you guys voted for her for him to marry a female. What I can do, I mean, and Danielle is an option.
Afflin, what do you?
Danielle is a fully transitioned lady. She can have children. But she's basically like Johnny, except I made her a trans. So she's an option if we want to continue that. But originally, this is what I did. And of course, I didn't have mods, so they didn't have the. I can just make sure she doesn't get kidnapped. And that would work. So, he needs to sleep, though. Let's woohoo. Woohoo with Faith. Here, thank you for coming up and helping with the babies. Let me see if I can brighten your day. Kissing beneath the mistletoe came from Nerd. Really? Did it? Sarah, that's interesting. I love that. Do you know the story behind it? Oh my goodness. Hold on. Get out, Johnny. I know you think this is your room, but I'm just going to make him leave. I'm sorry, Johnny, but you can't be here right now. Woohoo with Faith. Oh, poor Johnny. So in the Norse culture, the mistletoe plant was a sign of love and peace. The story goes that the goddess Fig lost her son, the god Balder, to an arrow made of mistletoe. After his son's death, she vowed that mistletoe would kiss anyone who passed beneath as long as it was never again used as a weapon. Oh, that's so sweet. Oh my god. Wow. That's so cool. Love that. Thank you for sharing that, Lady Aura. That is super cool to know. All right, so Faith is going to be sleepy tomorrow. They're kind of busy. She can't get pregnant, though, because there's too many people in her household. Of course, it was Loki who was behind the arrow that killed Balder. Ooh, of course. He's like, where are you going? No, no, sleep. Sleep. Oh god, now we can't sleep because the baby is upset. We just fed you. It's not time to eat. It's not time for any of that. You need to go to sleep, baby. Which one is it? It is Bailey. Go to sleep, Bailey. Go to sleep. Oh, I wonder how the infants are going to be. Of course, I feel like, oh, she's going to go downstairs and raid the fridge. Good for you. I thought you did that. No, it was Danielle earlier. So first Danielle was raiding our fridge. Now Faith is raiding our fridge. Good lord. I wonder what she's going to do. Besides that, will she do anything else? Curiouser and curiouser. Balder was like the golden boy. Is he like... He's not like Zeus. He's not like the king. Wait. Is this... Wait. Valhalla is not Norse. Or is it Norse? Is Valhalla... What is... Is Valhalla part of Norse mythology? No. That's Odin. Oh, you mean Zeus is like Odin. I gotcha. I keep thinking about the ring cycle. Valhalla is Odin's Hall of Champions. Okay, so Valhalla is there. So that means that he's not going to sleep there. He's going to sleep in his own bed. Fine. The only way I'm going to get him to sleep in that bed is to assign that bed. I thought I assigned the bed to him. Did I not? I did not. Okay, fine. Assign the right side to Finn. That's okay. Next time, Finn. Next time. See, now you have to come all the way over here so that you can tend to the baby. It's all his fault. So then the whole ring cycle with Brunhilde and all of them, that's part of that. Is that correct? Is it based on that? Oh God, now he has to pee. He's not ever going to get sleep. Oh my God, this poor man. It's 3:30 in the morning and he's still not getting sleep. Partly because of Faith, and partly she's just going to stay there. She's taking the garbage out. She's like, I'm going to live here now. Oh my word. Yep, you can come and sleep when you're done. The TV's not on, right? Where are you going? Oh my God, just come over here and go to sleep. It's like 4 in the morning now. You're only going to get an hour's worth of sleep. You know what? I think it's Friday. I think let's have him take a vacation day. She's looking. Oh no. I hope she doesn't die. Faith, be careful. Oh my God. It would be terrible if she died on our property. Oh my God. Oh goodness. Oh, Faith. I'm just going to watch her because I don't want her to die. I just don't want her to die. What is she up to? She's just not planning to go home. She's like, I'm done. I'm just going to stay here forever. I want to stay with him. She clearly likes him. Well, it is fascinating. If a Viking died bravely in battle, a Valkyrie would collect their souls and bring them to Valhalla to drink mead in Odin's hall as Einherjar. As celebrated heroes. It is fascinating. It clearly fascinated Wagner too, even though he was a nasty SOB. But Madame did sing Brunhilde. She definitely did sing Brunhilde. Oh God, it's we gotta get him up. She was Brunhilde. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know the entire ring cycle story. Is this the baby's birthday? It is the baby's birthday! Oh, thank the gods in heaven. Oh my God. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, sim gods. Thank you, thank you. Let's remove the onesies too. Oh my goodness. Kid, are you up? Have you rehabilitated yourself? Take a shower. Come down and get some leftovers. you don't know everything about Norse mythology, but I know tidbits. I think that's how most of us are about things. We've all been like groomed so that we are into trivial things. Or that's not to say that that's trivial, but we get small pieces and it's like trivia for us. What are you doing? That kid is still... Why? Why are you standing there going... Come on now. That's a kid. I love you, but we've got to get this done. That's right. Feed the babies. They're going to be aging up. Age those babies. Age them up. Jeez, I don't know. If I don't have to stop every 2 seconds to try to get my frame speed up, what am I going to do on stream? Whatever shall I do? Oh, God. Just to drown out the crying babies a little bit. Oh, we have an angel! Aww! Little Bailey is an angel, even though it was the one that cried the most. Oh, my. I age this baby up, please? I can't wait till we have infants. I'm so flippin' excited. So excited. Oh my god, he looks like a little Norseman. Look at him! Look at him! Look at her! Oh my god, it's not her. She looks like a little Norse girl. Oh my god, they're both angels. Oh my goodness. They're so cute. Oh my goodness. They're both angels. Oh, they're going to take some time to potty train and such. No boy. They don't learn super quick. And look, she's hungry. Why is she hungry? They're both hungry, but he just fed her. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Well, little man, little girl, let's get you downstairs. She's so cute in her little Star Wars stuff. Oh my goodness. We'll get him downstairs. Happy because she has a sibling. Let's get some of this, because this is going to go bad soon. And can you put the baby down here? Put the baby down here so she can have some food. Oh, look, she's going to go outside. She's like, I'm going to eat outside because it's fun. Yeah. Did you eat yet? Yes, you did. Come get some food, little girl. That's it. Oh, we have to get them in Cass. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. Oh god, she's cute. I love how they walk. Hey, wait. Oh, because they're not energized or sad. Okay, if you do, kids might teach you. I was gonna say, wait, look, they're walking normally now. The animation is fixed. I don't know. It's very strange. Ooh, I like this music. Have I already liked this? I have to look. I did. I kind of wanted to, I might just make this my alert for follows. It's so cute. Oh, hey, where are you going? Don't you dare start picking stuff. Oh, watering. Okay, but I tell you what. How about you supercell instead, and then you can water. It doesn't look like you're going to have Patchy out here, so we may have to sell Bradley and start over. We may just have to sell Bradley. You find Norse mythology especially fascinating due to its technically being your culture's history, but you like Greek and Japanese. Oh, it's all interesting. I like history in general. So, I mean, mythology is part of history. Oh, whoa! Faith Harmonson is so utterly smitten with Finn that she is proposing marriage! Guys, I don't think we need any more dates. I don't think we need... Okay, hold on. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna pull this up. Should Finn accept Faith's proposal? Yes or no? Oh my goodness. And I'm gonna let you vote with cookie points, but only for a minute. So go vote now, guys. Go vote now. It's just above the, right above the chat. Click the heart. Click the little carrot and vote it up or down. I can't believe it. It is quiet today, too. I think everyone's out shopping with their tax returns. But wow, I can't believe that she is over there proposing to him. But this just kind of makes everything pretty crystal clear. Or at least it seems to. It's crazy. And I'm just looking at my computer performance and enjoying it. Sorry. Whee! Just liking it. enjoying it. Nobody's voting. You know what? If nobody votes, I'll just do it. It's good to be king! It's good to be king! Or queen, as the case may be. Goodness. Goodness gracious. We are small but mighty today. It is Monday. It is Monday. Well, goodness. Looks like we're going to be accepting that proposal. Awesome. Poll ended. Nobody voted. We're going to accept the proposal. Of course. And they're engaged. Just like that. Should we move her in? Let's go ahead and move. She is really good with the kids. Ask to join household. Might as well. I guess our search is over, guys. And I made all those ladies. But it's all about this one, apparently. So he's going to have to break it off with the rest of them. Hopefully Danielle is not. I hope that he can let them down gently. Are you going to ask her to join the household? What happened to ask to join household? Finn! Don't get stung. Oh, little one. What are you doing? Oh, you're tired.
Cat.
Well, why don't you go in and sleep then? You got a bed right here. Wait, where's the other one sleeping? In the tunnel. No, don't sleep in the tunnel. Oh my gosh. Yep. We're moving it together. Okay. And this is the one we want. Faith and Finn. I guess it was meant to be. It was just meant to be. Wow. They actually look really cute together. Why don't you come and sleep in your bed? You come sleep in your bed. You got this. Come on, little kiddos. Okay, I guess we're going to have a wedding tomorrow. This is going to be a crash wedding. Does he already have a wedding outfit? Let's look. He'd be okay wearing that. It wouldn't be that bad. I mean, we can dress him up and put him in cast. I need to do the toddlers anyway. So let's save the date, I guess. Maybe we'll just have a really simple wedding with just inviting a few friends. Nothing except maybe a ring bearer, because we could ask this our son to be. Crisis averted. You had a little spider call. Oh my god, that would freak me out so bad. Hey, Mrs. Kelly, you just missed it. Oh my god, you missed it. You missed it so much. I was going to have him take the day off, but I guess he's not. Faith just came over and proposed to him. So, yeah, I put out a vote, but nobody voted, so she is going to be the next... She's going to be the next one. She is already, she asked him. She proposed, though. We can't really fault that. Faith and Finn, meant to be, I guess. She was over here a lot. She was over here. I think she was smitten with him from their first date. He's going to have a lot of breaking off to do before tomorrow, though. Maybe we should have followed him to work. When does she work again? Alright, so she... Oh! She's an actress? She's average, though. Hold on. Oh, it's all good. You were dealing with the spider... Well, I tell you what. I would be on the other side of the house if I had a spider do that. Either that or my monitor would be in pieces because... Well, I see a spider, I tend to smash it. into tiny little pieces. So, yeah, there's that. So she's an actress. I've never played the actress career before. I think this could be fun. Has anyone played it before? So they're engaged. She's engaged now. Let's see. Has anyone played the actress career before? Select an agency. Oh, we have to select an agency. I feel like she'd want the best agency, don't you think? You wanted to run, but you know. Ha! Yeah! Oh, no, I get that. I get that. That's part of my problem, too, is why and why I always want to just kill them. I often will end up hitting them multiple times with something, saying, die! 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 let's go with AI staffing. Our agents look forward to booking your unproductive time with work. Please enable notifications to stay informed on the latest job field opportunities. Improved automated reminders maximize your time spent working. Wait, no! No! Dang it! That's not what I wanted to do, but I guess whatever. Let's look at what we have. What's open? There's a pharmaceutical commercial, there's a salty suds commercial, and there is, so our salty suds is our, what do we have two? I think we have charisma 2, comedy 2, or fitness 2. And let's see, what does she have? I forget. Oh, she's 6 at everything, so she's like medium, and she doesn't have everything. She doesn't have comedy, but she has charisma. She doesn't have fitness, so I guess let's pick charisma, the charisma one. That's assuming I can get it back. Oi! Oh yeah, just die. The salty suds is charisma. Let's do that one. So what do we need to do for our commercial? Why can't I pick this up? Because I used to be able to pick it up. That's weird. I can pick it up on the other ones. So starts at 12 o'clock on Saturday. Oh no. But I was gonna get married Saturday. Guess we're getting married Sunday. Whatever. No, you know what? I'm canceling.
Gods!
Whoa!
Knights!
Hello!
Squires!
Hello!
Prepare for battle!
Skelly's here! Welcome in, Skelly! How are you? How is Skelly? You know, we have suddenly a bunch of people in the room, and they all missed the fun when Faith asked him to marry her. I'm doing okay, Skelly. we're down to one monitor for the moment, but somebody kindly went to my throne wish list and purchased a second monitor for me because the new graphics card will not take the old monitor I had from 2010. Very sweet. Thank you. Can we get some highs in the chat for Skelly? We had a new friend this morning, too.
Hello.
We had a new friend, Sweet Life Forever. So hopefully Sweet Life is also still here. I hope she didn't miss the proposal. That would be sad. I have my laptop up so I can see the chat. It just might take me a minute to respond, so just bear with me. We'll be good. Okay, so she... Didn't we cancel the audition? Yeah, cancel the audition. She's gonna get ready for having a family. She's gonna get ready for her wedding. So we probably should check her outfits. And let's get her in cast, because I need to do the babies anyway. Alright. Here we go. I'm still always scared that I'm going to hit kill. It's like, I don't want to, don't die. If you haven't followed Skelly, you should definitely give him a follow. Follows are free, and you don't want to miss out on Skelly's sieves. All right, Finn, what have you got for an outfit? I mean, that's okay. It's not bad. But it could be better. Just face it. The gray looks great on you, though, so super easy to fix. Can we get, should we have a boutonniere? I'm feeling a boutonniere. I feel like this would be a good time to maybe up the music a little bit. What do you guys think? It's not a lot to choose from. We could put dance music back on. We could put chill back on. I guess we could try EDM. It's just so crazy sometimes. We'll throw some EDM. Soaring on coffee! Mama Coffee, thank you so much for the gift sub to Johanna. That is so sweet of you. Welcome, my friend.
You are such a kind, generous soul. Thank you for subscribing.
How are you guys? Are you feeling better today? How is Dad Coffee? You guys, he was sounding pretty rough for a while, but it sounds like he was kind of on the mend. Welcome, friend! Oh, I'm so glad. That was rough.
Hello.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, we just had a very interesting development in this series. Faith came over and basically proposed to Finn. So we're having a wedding, I think, tomorrow. Then we'll let her go back to her. Apparently he married an actress. I mean, how can you hate that, right? How can you hate the fact that he married an actress? She is, and she's killing it, Mama Coffee. She is just killing it. I knew she would, though. So I asked her before, and she was hesitant, but she's all over it. Loving that. Okay, so yeah, lots of fun new stuff going on. Kind of loving it. We've got the new graphics card in. We've got 48 gigs of RAM now because we put in the new ones. So it's a fun time today. It's a hot time in the old town tonight, baby. Holy moly. All right, I think we've got Finn fixed up. Let's see what we're doing with Faith. Did I give you a wedding dress? No, I did not. Let's go ahead and get you a wedding dress. I kind of like this for you. It's so pretty. Why do I feel like the music's so quiet? Maybe because it is. Is it really as quiet as I think it is? Is that better? I feel a little off anyway because of the second screen not being there. So it might just be me feeling like something is off. Alright. You're scared of making your Twitch channel go up in flames? Oh, God. Ask Mrs. Kelly about that. I think she could tell you some stories. I like that for her. Let's find her some eyeshadow that is a little bit more on point for a wedding. Oh, I don't know. I think the only thing, Miss Kelly, I think the only thing that ever really went south was the time that, wasn't there one time when shield mode got turned on? I think that was the thing that scared me the most. I have to say, the colors are different. It did seem to affect the colors on my monitor. Mm. So, there's that. I really like that dress, but I'm not sure. Guys, do you like that dress? Or should we maybe go with something more classic for her? Or there's option number two. Huh. There's also that one from high school years, which actually would make a lovely wedding gown. Let's just go long. Long and formal. Yeah, what about this? I mean, they did do it, so I mean, this wouldn't be out of the realm of possibility for a wedding gown. She could go white, but she looks really good in the off-white. It's very classic. I would just change these to the champagne color. Yeah! Mm. Let's do it. Let's do it up. All right. And let's look at the baby as well, as long as we're here. This is Bianca. They are both angels. I don't know how that happened. It wasn't me. It just happened when we rolled the dice, which is kind of cool. but she definitely needs some help here. It is summer. They're not going to be... look. Let's get them something like this. The little yellow ones are adorable. And they can have the little bee shoes. They're not going to be toddlers for very long, so I'm not going to go crazy with this. Like, that's not a terrible outfit. Is the color my favorite? No. You just make it blue. And look at that. Boom. I am going to change. We're going to see them a lot in their little night outfit, so we'll do that. Party, I don't know if that matters or not. Should we take them to the wedding, by the way? What do you guys think? Should we take the toddlers, or are they just going to be a nuisance? I mean, they are toddlers. They probably shouldn't go. But it might be kind of cool. What do you guys think? Take them to be a nuisance? there may be a disconnect, a short delay between the time that you post something and the time I see it, because I'm using my laptop to watch the chat, so bear with me on that one, folks. Oh my goodness. Give her some jeans. Give her some shoes. I need my coffee. Take them. I don't know, I might have to vote on it. Weddings are pretty quirky as it is. He's like, Skelly's like, well, if you aren't gonna take them, why'd you mention it? That's what I'd say. All right. Let's see. What have we got for a jacket? They don't need a huge amount of stuff for a jacket because, I mean, honestly, they're in Oasis Springs and they're not going to be toddlers very long. So there's that. All right, kid. Let's get you over to your human form. Oh my goodness. Look! He's got Alvaro's eyes. Oh my god. So that's not even Finn's eyes. Those are Alvaro's eyes. He has Alvaro's. She has Alvaro's eyes. I'm gonna cry. No. Oh my god. That is so cute. Oh my goodness. Oh goodness, I actually kind of like this little outfit on her. She's so cute. Oh god, I can't believe she has Alvaro's eyes. I kind of miss Alvaro. But we have Khalil. We do have Khalil. So, I mean, yeah, we have Khalil. Just gonna keep telling myself that. Where are the speakers? Oh, they're there. Oh my gosh. I am blind today. Did not see those anywhere. I know. They're so pretty. I love the whisper eyes. They're like my favorite eye. You couldn't tell because I like have them in there all the time. There we go. That's cute. All right. Yep. That's going. Bye, hat. See you later. All right. Yum, 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 yum. There you go, little miss. Yeah. Oh, I like her little party outfit. I'm gonna leave it. You don't need a do-rag. You do need a bathing suit. Here, let's give you the same one. You can be matching. They, aside from the hairstyle, they appear to be pretty much identical other than the eyes. No. Please no. There we go. So I guess we're having a wedding tomorrow. That'll be fun. Can we give you a different top? Maybe we can make yours yellow. And we'll give you a jacket. There's pink. There's green. There's yellow, but it's yucky yellow. We can give her a pink hat. There we go. All right. They're good. They're good. We're good to go. Oh, wait. No. I almost forgot the little boy. He will for sure be at the wedding, even if the others are not. So, what have we got him in? Oh, he's perfect. Look at him. He's all set. He's got this all going on. All right. We're good to go. No worries. Aw, thank you, Skelly. I didn't do anything. It's all the game. How are you? Is anyone else finding that that the changes they made to the genetics seem to be pretty good, other than the fact that you can have alien babies with humans now? if you have alien blood. All right. What are they doing? They are sleeping, but do they need to be sleeping? Yes, they need to be sleeping. Okay, go ahead, sleep. She'll just have to change your diaper. Okay, you need to get some skill. She has charisma, but she doesn't have comedy, and she doesn't play any instruments, I don't think. Does she? She knits. Oh, wait. No, she has way more. She's got wellness, video gaming, parenting, logic, knitting, cooking, charisma, baking, and acting. All right, so they don't. She doesn't have anything that really should make her an actress. So we're going to have to work on that. But, oh gosh, I'm trying to think. So it was comedy and the other one. She should have comedy if she's going to be an actress. So let's go ahead and have her write jokes. That'll increase her comedy. Yeah, I agree. I agree. At first, I was really kind of hesitant about it because, I had some kids that were hybrids, alien-human, and they suddenly became full-on aliens, and I was just like, what? But, yeah. Yeah, we should work on her acting as well, but she should have other skills because other skills inform her acting. Also, logic, because she... Let's see, what are her traits? She's romantic. She's a genius. She's frugal, a storm chaser. She was valedictorian in her class. She's compassionate, observant, and a muser. And family-oriented, which explains why she's so good with the kids. Explains a lot. Goodness. We need to... I think we're going to need to sell Patchy, because this Patchy is not coming off his dump for him. Unless it takes longer than I have given it. And I've never had it take this long before. So, dunno what's going on with that. She can also ask for gardening tips. Alright. While she's doing that, let's plan the wedding a little bit. So we want it to be tomorrow, I think. Because it's going to be a quickie. We're going to add a wedding event. It's going to be wedding ceremony. We don't have any. Yeah, but let's see. Who should we invite? Let's invite Deja. Kabir. I don't know. Why do I even know Kabir? I don't even know. Khalil, Lucas. Not Ramon. Quentin, Sadie, Ryan, Josh, Orchid, Kim, Jonas, Phoebe. No, we're not inviting Jarrett. We'll invite Chema, though. Tommy, Ariana, Raven, Tessa, we don't care about you. Alpha. Oh, the mom. Wait, hold on. Sorry, Ariana, but we're inviting Poppy because Poppy is their mother. Is Finn's mom. No, it's the alien baby's mom. Okay, there it is. Okay. We're going to cut the cake. We're going to exchange vows. We're going to have a feast. There'll be dancing. A spousal kiss, first dance, walk down the aisle. That's it. And it's going to be at La Coppia Serena, I'm not sure which one it is. And it's going to be at 11. So it'll like take lunch. Alright, we got this. So it's tomorrow. Getting married tomorrow. He is that tired. That's why I didn't want him to go to work. Heard you got engaged. Congratulations. I'm so excited for you and Faith. Invite Tessa. Shove it in her face. Nah, Tessa actually has... Oh, wait. Here he is. He's back. Okay. Perfect. And it is Bradley. So we got Bradley back. Oh, I was worried. I, as much as I get annoyed by Bradley, especially with him doing this, I still really would have missed him if he was gone. I know it sounds silly, but Finn has been assigned to an intern to train and manage. How should he handle? Oh, assign tough tasks, always. It helps them learn. He got a medium performance gain from that. Yay! And he's going to have a lot of breaking up to do. Oh, no. Oh, no. He's hungry and he's exhausted. He's going to have to come home and basically sleep. When Alex comes home, I think we'll ask him to be the ring bearer. And maybe we'll invite one of the... Kara Nair. I don't even know who that is. But when... once we get that done, I think... Let's have her and ask one of her friends to be the maid of honor. Maybe Deja is her friend. Maybe we'll summon her. Summon Sim. Once she gets here, we'll have her stop. Hey, welcome back, Ryan. How are ya? Did you have class today? Is that where you were at? You need to stop. And invite Deja in. Goodness.
goodness. All right. Yep. Go and see your friend. You're going to ask her to be your maid of honor. And then we have to ask somebody. Oh, should we ask Khalil? Khalil could. Oh, my God. If I ask Khalil, it's going to make me cry. I think we're going to ask Khalil, though. She's hungry, too. Can you... Wait a minute. Is their friendship not high enough? I think it's not. Hold on. Oh, yes, we can. Ask to be Sim of Honor at wedding. Yay! She has a Sim of Honor. Why don't you guys go cook something together? We'll see if that has been affected at all. Can we not cook together with... There we go. Cook together with Deja. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's going on? Soaring! Oh my goodness. Mama Coffee, thank you so much for the gift sub to Ryan. That is so sweet of you.
Thank you for subscribing. Oh my gosh,
we are only one sub off from goal. We're trying for 50 so that we can get the next emote slot. That's the ultimate goal, but this is our early goal. So we're gonna go up just a few at a time, we're hoping it'll do. It's so close. We are so close. Thank you so much for helping to get us closer. I super appreciate that. You're so kind. Oh man, my sister from another besta. I've got a bunch of those here on this channel. I tell you, in our community, it's like, I don't know. We have the best community. I think every streamer says that, though, don't they? God, I'm now okay. Thank you. cooking. We were cooking. Sorry. She's level 6. Let's have her do a Pasta Primavera and let's get her on her way with that gourmet skill. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Ryan has been busy. He's been back and forth. Did you have classes, Ryan? Is that where you were at? Not like you need to tell me. Oh look, he's back. He's back to being his annoying self. Have a child. What? She wants to have a child? Okay, but it's not time yet. Doing something, we'll just pin that for later use, because it's too early to have a child. Alright, can you guys go cook together? We're not goofing around with him either. Can we go cook together now, please? Please go here together. Maybe we should teach Patchy how to cook. If we taught Patchy how to cook, do you think he would cook with us? We should have done that. Next time. Guys, don't let me forget that we're going to teach Patchy how to cook, okay? Oh my goodness. I'm curious if he would cook more if we did that. If we up his cooking level, what would happen? Whoa, she's good! Deja! You know how to wield those knives, baby. Look at you go. Holy guacamole. How is everybody? Everyone, do we need a blink break? Let's take a blink break. Blink those little eyes. Blink those baby blues or browns or grays or greens. Yeah. They feel better already, don't they? Yay! She's hungry. Anyone else hungry? No. Oh, the kid's home! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! What's going on? Lady Aura! Sarah, thank you so much for gifting us tier 1 sub to
Lightcurry. You are such a kind, generous
soul. Yay! Thank you so much! You're so sweet. What would I do without you guys? Honest to God. Sweet. So we're at 40. That means 10 more and we end up with another slot. But let's go. We'll reset it for 5 so we don't like go too crazy. And let's go to 45. resetting. Boom. There we go. Lordy. Lordy, lordy. I feel like I'm not 40 anymore. Well, maybe that's because I'm not. It's entirely possible. There we go. Perfect. We got this. All right. Thank you so much. I'm sorry to bust it out there. Just didn't want to wait till later, because you know what I'll do? I'll forget. I'm bad that way. All right, eat your food now. Eat your food. Thank you, Sarah. I'm just super happy you're a mod now. Oh God! I thought he was gonna kick the trash can. I'm sorry. That's right. Throw it away. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, kid. I should have let you throw it away. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, kiddo. What do you need? You need fun. Why don't you grab some food and watch TV while you're eating it, and then you can go and do your homework. All right, little kiddos, you need to get up or you're going to be awake all night long. They're already almost maxed on sleep. Oh, what have I done? We need a better party than that, I think. Hold on. We did reach that. Let's do this. I think that's a better party. What do you guys think? Wait, where's the little thingy? It's not there anymore. I'm sad now. There it goes! That's a better party. I like that better. Woo! Celebrate the end of one goal and the start of a new one. Woohoo! Thank you, Lady Aura! I like that. That's better. Gotta send it out with a bang, you know? All right, little kiddo, what do you need? Probably a diaper change now, right? You need fun? Oh, but that's not fun. You know what's fun? What's fun is learning to potty. But since you need fun, let's have you go do this a couple of times. What do you need? You need fun too, I know. You think you need that, but how about you come over and play Rock-A-Stack? Rock-A-Stack is super, super fun. Come play some Rock-A-Stack. You know you want to. Yeah, that's it. You know. Oh, Lordy, we have dishes on the floor. We have to buy a wedding cake, too. But I don't want to buy it till the last minute because I don't want them to... Woo! Rock it out! Ooh! Sticker! Thank you so much, Mrs. Kelly. Thank you for slapping that sticker. I'm sorry. And yeah, definitely. Slap that one. Do I have it so loud that we can't hear the sticker? Interesting. Alrighty. Let me throw that. I want to throw it on again because I want to see what's going down with it. We also have to deal with the kids, but... Alright, is he done eating? Yes, he's watching TV. And his fun is fine. Let's have him do some homework. Wait, did he not eat? Oh, he just put it in his inventory. I gotcha. He did eat. Is he going back to his post? Please. Yes! Good. Come ask for gardening tips, please. Thank you. Get those gardening tips, girl. Get those gardening tips. You know you want them. And we've got two little kiddos having a super lot of fun learning things. What are you doing? We've been thinking about trying for a baby lately. Okay, she's asking a, like, 10-year-old if they should try for a baby. Seriously? Hold on. It's Sadie. Go ahead, Sadie. Have babies. A baby. Yep. Good. One male baby. They're going to have a boy. Congratulations, Sadie. What are you doing? You need potty skill. Where is your future mama? You're going to come potty train this one. No, don't put in inventory. Can we adopt as care dependents? Wait, what? Why can she not? She has to introduce herself. She lives in the home, but she has to introduce herself. I am your new mommy. Surprise! I am your new mommy. I'll be taking care of you. I hope that we get along. And I am here to teach you.
Dag.
All right, so you introduced yourself. Now can you adopt as a... Yes, good. Potty train Bianca. look, is she adoring already? She didn't even do anything. Hold on. Open. Yep, she already adores Bianca. But, I mean, she is an angel. What's not to adore, right? Right?
Kibaya!
Woot! Onyx is yelling at me. It's only 11:30 in the morning, and she's already yelling at me. It's not even right. Why is my cat yelling at me? Why? Naughty cat. We don't yell at each other. That's not nice. Yelling is bad. I can't even see these. Oh, so bad. Here, can you go over here? There we go. Ooh. Ah, Finn is home. All right, Finn. I hate to do this to you, but we're kind of short on time here because you're getting married tomorrow. So why don't you contact the aliens? I will watch to make sure no one invades your home. And then let's have you... We're going to drink all these dang sleep potions. Wait, did he not do it? He didn't do it! Seriously! Contact those aliens, Finn. Come on. You can do this. I was trying to figure out how I can remodel this house so that we can have a room for... Wait, what is he doing? Oh, he's checking up on. So we can have an infant room, but I have yet to figure it out. I'm working on it, though. All right. See what's happening. Okay, you're feeling better. You will be feeling better in a minute. There we go. Now we've got this. All right, now we have to get... I'm not seeing anyone. Why don't you... Let's get some of these girls over because... Actually, no. I could just do this. We can have zero romance. Why should I break up with them when I don't need to? Isabella was a very nice lady. But she never, like, followed up and we never followed up and it just didn't work out. We did like Danielle very, very much. But Faith kind of beat her to the punch. You have to admit... so there's that. Oh my goodness. Alright, did you finish your... No. Alright, what I need you to do is potty train the other kid. Not Bianca, but Bailey. Where is Bailey? She's doing nothing! Perfect! And she'll get attention from this, or she should. She's gonna go play in the tent. That's fun. Playing in the tent is always fun. Did you do your homework? Good. Oh, extra credit work, even. Even better. Oh, and he's potty training that one. Good. We're doing okay. We have a star. Look at that. We get a gold star for the day. did. He's an excellent B student. It's Friday. So we can use the rest of the weekend after the wedding to get everything together for him so that he is ready for, he's ready for, to be a teen. That's good. We'll get his, we'll see if we can't get his, empathy and such all up. Let's sweat. What a rush. This boost of adrenaline is making Alex feel amazing. Should he admit that he likes fitness? Yes, he should. But what is he going to do? Can he? No, he's probably not going to knit. But you know what? Who does knit is her. Yep. Okay. She's going to take over Johnny's knitting bag. Oh, let's see. Knit. What are we knitting? Everything's locked. We can't knit sweaters. What can we knit? Socks. Can we knit socks? But. I don't understand. Knit. Beanies, I guess. Why is it all locked? She's level 6, for God's sake. I don't understand. I don't understand why she can't do it. She's got level 6 knitting, but it won't let her knit. Knit rugs. Oh, she can knit rugs? Okay. You need a level 4 skill, but she can knit a rug. But they're free in Cass. Why do I care? What else can we knit? Knit a poof. She can knit a poof. Why can't she knit clothing? Why are they locked? Doesn't make sense. Anyone else have this issue? That's kind of crazy. Wow. Whatever. I don't care anymore. That's super weird. Alright, it's 9 o'clock. These little kiddos should be in bed, and they're hungry. So instead of playing dolls, why don't you ask for food? And she had a potty accident. Oh no. And this one needs to pee. Can you please teach her? Potty train Bianca. Since you love her so much. Oh, they're going to go back in there to ask for food. We have to, can't ask for food unless you're in the bathroom. That's the rule. No asking for food unless you're in the bathroom. The end. That's the way it is. Deal with it. Alrighty. And is this one also hungry? Yeah, she's hungry too. Hopefully she doesn't get super hungry while she's in there pottying. Did he just give her chips? No, cheese crackers. So cheese crackers for dinner. What are you doing, kid? What are you doing? Why don't you go to bed? Sleep. And this one, can you pick her up, please? I know you need fun, but pick her up. Hello, can you please pick her up? Pick up. Thank you. And read her to sleep, please. Nice. Sorry, she's going to be fine. When she's done, she needs to ask for food. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I think we're not going to take the toddlers to the wedding. Not going to happen. Not happening today. She is super hungry. But she's almost done. It is 11 o'clock at night. These toddlers should have been in bed a while ago, but they had a really long nap. Oh, she's so hungry. But she's peeing now. That's good. That's okay. Twitch on the phone was being annoying. Ah. We're happy you're back. Welcome back, like Kari. My goodness. Alrighty. Can you please ask for food? No, you're not going to bed. Oh my god, she's asking for bed instead of food. Seriously. Food, please. Food, please.
Dag, dag.
Where is Finn? Finn is out here tending the garden. He's hungry though, and he needs something. Why don't you get some leftovers? And you need a shower. Wait, where's the steamy shower? Steamy shower, please. Get you flirty. Oh wait. We've got to go. After he's done with that, he has to wake him up. Oh god, I don't even know. Can he ask? I hope he can still ask. Can you ask to be... Shoot. Can you not ask? Ask to be the ring bearer. That's what we want. I'm sorry, Alex, but... If we don't do this now, you're not going to get to do it. All right, you. Pick up. And read her to sleep. Thank you. Bye. Oh, goodness. Awesome. And is he having... He's just... Wait. There we go. He's coming upstairs to ask. Oh, he's going to ask in the hallway? All right. Aww. I love that. I just wish I could have seen it. So his alien son, his alien son is going to be his ring bearer. Oopsie. That's what I was trying to do. Alright, so you can go back to bed now, kid. And you can come in here and take a steamy shower. And let's go ahead. His on the right side, let's... Sign the left side to Faith. She's really tired. She needs to get her beauty sleep. Same wavelength. Aw, that's nice. She had bad potty guidance. Aw, she feels bad. I don't know if I'm... Oopsie. Can you catch her and do a quick woohoo? That's it. You have a quick old woohoo. Oh, there's... What? Hey! Alvaro, that was a dirty trick. Go fix it. Fix it. Thank you. That's much better. Thank you so much. Kinda love that. Kinda loving that. I love that he's gonna fix it. Oh my, yes. That's right, fix it. We have a quick old woohoo. Oh! Oh my god, now what's he breaking? What are you breaking now, kid? Did you break it again? What is this going to be? A kind of a loop? I'm going to break it and fix it. And break it and fix it. I guess you can fix it. How's our bride doing? She's hungry. I guess we should have had her get food before. Let's have her get something to eat before she goes to bed. It's 2 in the morning. Dang. How did it get to be 2 in the morning? I know, he's a bad boy. Bad Alvaro. Alright, so here, why don't you go ahead and scavenge for parts and I'll get it thrown out. Oh my god, there's 2. Wait, did he fix it twice? God. Oh, that's right, because it's 1 from Alvaro, 1 from him. Oh my god, that's hilarious. Oh, announce engagement, announce engagement. And give him a big hug. You haven't seen your dad for a while. We saw Johnny, but not Alvaro. Hug lovingly. Can we invite to the wedding? ask to be best. Can we ask him to be? Wait, can we ask him to be best man? Because that would. Oh my god, we can! We can! Wait a minute. I saw it a minute ago. I lost it. Ask to be sim of honor. Yes, please. Please ask him to be your best man. Oh my goodness, please.
Lepetown Minza?
Yes, of course I'll be your best man, my favorite boy. Yes! They were along proud of it. They really were. Oh gosh, and that's where the other thing went. Okay, she needs to go back to sleep. Good, good, good. Turning that off. Tell me you're going to clean out the refrigerator, Alvaro. No, he's going to have something to eat. Okay. Alvaro, Finn, what are you doing? Finn, why don't you come up and get a little bit of sleep? Get a little shut-eye before your wedding. That's the ticket. It's at 11 o'clock. I didn't screw up, did I? No, it's still there. Okay, we need to order a wedding cake. Oh, let's see. Order. Wedding cake, please. I kind of like this. Let's do this one. It's cheap, too. Not that we care if it's cheap, but it's cute, and I haven't used it before. So, there's that. Kind of like it. Oh, he's going to take out the garbage. Aw, you're such a good grandpa. Oh, here's the empty sleep potion. Oh, Alvaro, he can be so naughty. All right, how is she doing? She's not preggers or anything, no. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. We're going to let her sleep. How is the little guy doing? He's almost ready to get up. These two are doing okay. And we can turn these off. I still can't believe Willow had twins. That's crazy. Johnny can mentor painting. Yes, and Alvaro can mentor handiness, actually. We can ask him to mentor handiness. I don't know why I didn't think of having him do having Finn ask him to mentor today. Guys, don't let me forget that, okay? Because he's level 10 at Handiness, and that will be a good skill for our kids to learn. Oh, good. She's getting some sleep now. I'm surprised that he didn't get kidnapped tonight. I mean, wouldn't it be funny the night before his wedding he gets impregnated by aliens? I think that would be hilarious, but didn't happen. So there's that. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I definitely want their ghost to hang around. I do. Maybe I need to make that smaller so that I can see it better. That sounds awkward and backwards, but it is what it is. Alrighty. Goodness. This is the hot maid that we had. Kohei Ito. We released him back to the Netherworld because he was annoying. Oh, somebody has to pee. Good thing they fixed the toilet. He is ready to be the ring bearer. So we're just going to have a ring bearer, a maid of honor, and a best man. Nothing wrong with that. Everyone's wedding is a little different. Oh my goodness. I keep meaning to put a wiggle break in here. But make sure you're stretching. Bend and stretch, reach for the stars. I see Jupiter, I see Mars. Anyone else remember Romper Room? Romper Room! I don't know if it's because I've been taking... Oh, I didn't take the second thing of Tylenol. So I took Tylenol early this morning. I think my shoulder is working itself out. I'm so happy about that. Because if it hadn't been better today, that would have been the end of it. God to the doctors. He's gonna go get food. Good. How are these guys? They're almost done. She's almost done. He is done. We'll have him go to the bathroom. We'll have him take a shower for his big day. Oh, look at that. I'm getting ads on my laptop. It's because I'm not signed in. I can't. If I sign it, I'll sign me out this one. So we don't want that because they're synced. I should probably unsync them, but it is what it is. Hello. Oh, we should have invited Khalil. I never even thought. He doesn't even know Khalil. That's why we didn't invite him. Duh. I'm a dum-dum. Alright, what do you need? A shower? Make sure everybody is in good shape before the wedding. She is almost done sleeping. Then she's going to need a bath and to go to the bathroom and some food. How are these little guys doing? They need to potty. Are they level 2 yet? No. Tell you what, Finn. Oh, no, you don't have time. Poopy. Poopy-doo! Well, he'll be a teen by Monday, so that's a good thing. And here I thought we were going on dates today. That was funny. I thought we were going to go on dates and we're ending up having a wedding. That was just outrageous. She really needs to potty. Maybe you have to wait. And what are you doing? You're not picking things, right? No, you're watering. That's fine. Come and potty train Bailey because she really needs to pee. Danielle. Noah Kane asked me out on a date. Well, sure. Go for it. You can go on a date with Noah. I won't feel badly about it. I'm getting married today. You go on as many dates with as many people as you want. The end. You can still do that. Here, tend the garden. Ask about worms. Is there anything else that needs watering? No. tell you, why don't you play pirate for a little bit and have some fun? Alrighty. That's right. Potty train Bailey. It's 8 o'clock. Who has the cake in their inventory? Is it her or is it him? Wait. He has it. Okay. Hoi! Goodness. Goodness gracious. We haven't done this today.
I'm way up, I feel blessed.
Put something really good that's happened to you. For me, I have two. I mean, my computer's fixed, and second of all, some very generous person has gone to my throne wish list and purchased the monitor I had on there. They asked to be anonymous, so I guess that's how it's gonna be. So thank you to that person. Thank you so much. Super, it's gonna make a big difference in stream for me. I appreciate it. It's gonna make my life easier. Thank you so much. Whoever you may be. All right, can you potty on your own? Ah, so close. Oh, she's up. And she wants to water the garden. Wait, no, someone already watered it, first off. Second off, you're just going to get stung. Third off, can you please potty train Bianca? There we go. All right. Got all the potty training going on. We have an hour before the wedding. And he needs to come out in Supercell immediately after he potty trains, because we're going to be in trouble if he doesn't. Because those will all go away. No, we're not going yet. It's not starting yet. It's not time. Don't even make me go an hour early. That's just silly. We'll be there when it starts. The end. Tell me I have to go an hour early. No, 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 no. Not gonna happen. Here. Buddy. Can you water this plant? Oh, I guess it doesn't need it. It's alright. Is she done? Where is my friend? What the heck? I guess you're not getting potty trained. Oh, wait. Did you already potty? You'd be level 2 if you did. No, you did not potty. You peed your pants is what you did. Brat. Oh my gosh. That's right. Just pee your pants. We have half an hour. I'm probably not going to get you fully potty trained. I'm annoyed now. What vexes thee? I am vexed. Plus, she didn't get to take a shower. You know what? Here. You. You come and potty train this kid. Potty train. You. Go to the bathroom. Get yourself a steamy shower. Bad? What do you mean bad potty guidance? Where are you going? How did you even have an accident? Oh my god. This is a disaster. Potty train Bianca. Oh my goodness. You woke up, I guess that's good. Yeah! That is good. That is very good. Oh my god, I'm trying to get it from that. You're mine now! It is a good thing! And you were able to help out your sister again and fight. Oh, that's sweet! Oh, no, it's a good thing. When your sister's happy, you're happy, and that's the way it should be. And waking up is a good thing. It definitely, it always is a good thing. I know, she doesn't have any interest in it. Alright, we're going to the wedding. To heck with it. To heck with it! Me and my rainbow lights are going to the wedding. I laughed. Nigel was over here, and I didn't have enough canned air for him, so he had my son, went and got his little air compressor thing, and filled it up so that he could use it to clean the computer with. Oh my god, it was hilarious. Just goes to show you. All right. It is sunny. We're going to have the wedding outside, I think, because it's kind of nice. Let's put the cake down. And we'll put a topper on it so that that's done. Oh, they're going to kiss. Hold on. I have to see this. Oh, whoa. Everyone stay away from the cake. Hurry up and kiss him. Okay. Great. What are you doing? Ryan! Seriously. Okay. I'm sorry to do this to you guys, and I know you were kissing, but I really, really, really need you to come and take care of this cake, wherever it is, so that it doesn't get eaten before it's time. Teleport here. Add a topper. No. Hold on. Hello. Where is it? Select a cake topper. Let's go this. And then let's go ahead and engrave it. Who's getting married? Finn and Faith. The perfect couple. I don't know about that, but let's hope. All right. Let's go ahead and get things rolling. Have the guests please take your seats. I don't know if Dad is going to show up. I hope Alvaro shows up. Well, we're going to find out. Can we please go here? And you should also go here. Hey, you're supposed to come too. Excuse me. And you need to be on your best behavior. Oh no, not you. Sit. Alrighty. It does not look as if wait, this is Khalil. I don't think we can use the clone. And I don't see our ghost friend. I don't see Alvaro anywhere. So this could be a problem. That's okay. That's alright. We can have the ceremony without Alvaro. I was just hoping, since we asked him nicely, that he might actually come and be our best man. But it's fine if he doesn't. You know, he is an elder. He's kind of not always there. Alright, well, let's send down the Sim of Honor. Wait, what happened? Oh, hold on. Oh, I can't even send. I can't send him down, can I? One sim. Oh, yes, I can. I can, right? I can. It's Deja. Let's send down Deja. Yay! She is a pretty girl. Why are you losing romance? Are you losing romance with her? Where even is she? I don't want her to go home. Where is she? Oh, is she seriously talking to Poppy? Don't you talk to Poppy. No, nobody talks to Poppy. She's the alien who impregnates us all. Just leave her alone. Leave her alone. Thank you. Oh my goodness. All right. Send down. I don't suppose he's here. No. All right, so can we summon him? Alvaro, can we summon him? Let's do it. Oh, we can't summon him? Is it because he's a ghost? Hold on. No, I didn't go to the right place. Alvaro, cheats. My god, it won't even do it. I can't do a cheat. Oh, wow. Okay, then. 34 children. Look at that. Holy guacamole. That's crazy. Wow. All right. Well, everyone take your seats, please. All right. And let's, I guess, let's send down let's send down Alex. He's the ring bearer. He won't have a thing in his hand, but that's okay. Where even is he? Oh, there he comes. Whoa, come back. Everyone's taking their seats. There's Josh and Chema. Oh God, hold on. Can you please be in the correct outfit? I didn't even look. Thank you. And as long as we're at it, let's make sure that everyone is in the right attire. You are supposed to be in your wedding dress, my friend. Can we please put it on? And then can we please go to you and have you go into your attire? My goodness. We don't talk about Poppy. It's right. We don't talk about Poppy. That's funny. Change outfit. All right. And here... Oh, God, he tripped. Nice. All right. All right. Let's send down the happy couple. And you... Why don't you take the seat? We're going to send down two. We're going to send down the bride and groom. And let's get this show on the road. Wonderful. There they are. Can you please get married? Exchange vows and kiss. Thank you.
You know the V. How you want to fetch them?
Oh, we were.
I'm just so surprised that she's here. She's right here. She is the mommy of all the aliens. Pretty sure. And here, watch me pause in the middle of the wedding just to make sure. Oh, God. You know what? Okay, this is awkward because if Polly is the mother of his siblings, that she's also the paw. The oh God, I'm not gonna think about that anymore. We're not gonna think about that. Nope. I think maybe we need to think about killing Poppy off so that we don't have any more incestual things going on. This is awkward at best. Can we get married now? Please? Can we get married? Here we go! Here comes the ring! And one for fan, a double ring ceremony. Oh, pause! I have to have that. Oh my gosh. Sorry. I didn't mean to scare anyone. I have to have that screenshot. I must have it. I must have this screenshot. Maybe up a little higher.
Oh,
Aww, nice. Wonderful. That's just beautiful. Alrighty. Let's get things going down. Send down the ring bearer. Oh, not down, up. Shoot, sorry. I'm sorry, ring bearer. Can you go up instead? I'm so sorry. Go, Alex. Oh, they're congratulating the mama. Don't you go anywhere, Faith. No, stay. You're not going anywhere. Get back here. And please send down the best lady. Up, 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 not down. Up! I'm going to mess it up every time. Deja, where are you? Send Deja down. Poppy, get out of the way! No, 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 no. Jeez, if I can't even pause it. Stop. Get back here. I told you, you're not going anywhere. Finn, stop. Right here, please. Right here. Okay, can we have people take their seats, please? Maybe gather the aisle? Gather at the aisle. Hold on. Cool your heels, you. Cool your heels. Excuse me. Oh my god, why can I not pause this game? I don't know why I can't pause. The pause button works when it feels like it. Alright, can we please send up the bride and groom? Holy guacamole. That was a rigmarole. A ceremony, it was! Exactly a ceremony! That's exactly it. Whoa, they're trying to go. That's one way of doing it. Oh my god, that was just bad. All right, let's go here together. Can we go here? Let's gather for something. It doesn't even matter. Hold on. Who's calling you and why? Seriously? Seriously? You're fine. I don't care. Try for a baby. We don't care, Alava. There you go. I can't start. You're going to have to do it on your own. let's serve food, serve an assortment. Where is it? Serve an assortment. There we go. We got this. Oh my gosh. A ceremony. I love that. Where are you going? Sit. Sit. Nope. We're coming over here. Quentin? Seriously. There you go. Be happy. All right. Can we... Where is he? He's supposed to be... What are you doing? Okay, you came to the right place, but that's not what we're doing right now. I was just teasing you. Come over here, please, and serve an assortment of food, because they're probably all hungry for lunch. We don't want them taking cake. Oh my god, her too? All right. Time to eat. Time to eat, guys. Come get some food. There you go. Everyone eat. Enjoy yourself.
A lot of new life.
Holy moly. I'm a little bit upset that Alvaro stood us up. I'm not gonna lie. So we had the feast. We just have to cut the cake next. After they eat. Oh, geez. Everyone has to pee. Why didn't you just go pee, dum-dum? Seriously. Lordy. You could have just peed before you ate. I'm just saying. And Poppy is having some ceviche. Where are you, my friend? You're just sitting there, standing there eating? Okay. Where is Faith? Faith is sitting here. Is she done eating? No. Eat your food. I guess you're kind of eating it. You're talking too much. Del Makani. What is that? What is that? Whoa, Ryan, thank you so much for the biddies with that. Wait, was it? Oh no, what? What was that? It was Vicky. Vicky, you did. That was weird. At first I thought something oh, the autoplay didn't work. I'm sorry. It's probably because I don't have it open. I can open it now. I keep forgetting I can actually do things that I couldn't do before now. So, yeah. I can leave as many windows as I want to basically open now. I keep forgetting. I'm sorry. Here we go. Do we have any? Oh, Vicky, it's because I have to. I just had to go ahead and approve it. I'm sorry. There you go. It'll work now. Oh, Freak on a Leash. She's defrosting as we speak. There, you've got them both now. Here, we'll play them both. It's a little corn therapy. God knows we need it in this thing, and she's defrosting as we speak. All right, so we're all set now. There doesn't appear to be any more to approve. Sorry about that, my friend. Thank you, Ryan. Thank you for the kitty bitties. Oh my goodness. Alrighty. Where were we? Oh yeah, we were having a wedding. By the way, welcome, Vicky. How are you doing today? How are you doing today? I was up late last night. And I did the thing. So we have that now. I don't have to worry. You can use that all you want now. Finishing up class. Nice. Finishing up class is a good thing. We need to have these two. Are they done eating yet? Is she eating or she's talking? Is she still talking? Is she? Oh my god, why is she stinky? Please don't be stinky. It's your wedding day. Come on. What is this? Why would somebody put a dish there? A dirty dish? That's just stupid. Alright, can we please... Here. Cut the cake with Faith, please. We need for people to get out of the way. Khalil's here! His husband doesn't seem to be, but he's here. We didn't get Alvaro, but we got Alvaro's clone. Does that work? You went to bed early. Are you kidding? You guys were still awake when I went to bed. Dude, that was to me, that's late. I forget. Wait, I don't know where you're located. Are you like on the West Coast? Is that why? Oh, there goes my washing machine. It's actually spinning today. Woo! Let's celebrate the washer spinning. All right. Let's get some footage of that wonderful cake cutting. Oh, that is one heck of a bread knife. Why are they using a bread knife to cut it? That's what I don't understand. Alright, now can we feed cake to her? Feed cake to Faith. Where are you going? Stop! Feed cake to Faith. Dude, where are you? Are you even kidding me? I don't care if they dropped it all on the ground. I don't care. Feed Faith cake. Faith, stop eating. You're supposed to let him feed it to you, you numbnut. Congratulations on getting married to Faith. I hope you're very happy together. Well, we will be. Oh, look, it's rainbow cake. We will be if we can ever get them to do anything that we want them to do. That is so creepy when they got their heads turning back and forth. Here we go. He didn't grab any with his hands. I get always kind of a little disappointed because sometimes they do that and other times they do this. So, I mean, whoopsie. Sorry. So there's that. Alright, Faith, you can go and pick up your cake now and eat it. I'll let you. Where are you? Here, eat your cake. Go ahead, eat it. Oh, feed cake to Finn! No, you need to eat it. Can you not just eat it? Eat. Oh my god. Sorry, my eyes are crappy today, apparently. My word. What is this on the floor for? I don't even know why. And the romance festival is tonight. I guess I'll have to pick up the cake now. Cake on the floor is just sacrilege. It just is. Why are these down so low? Have they always been that way? Am I just like... Oh, I see why. Okay. I guess I get it. This is on Listen to Jazz. Wonderful! Can we have a first dance with Finn? Oh, Finn, what? That's test. I'll give you a test, you little jerk. I'll give you a test. Come here! Let's test if your body... Let's test your ability to live if I rip you limb from limb. Because I want to know if that will happen. Can we gather for first dance? No, not toasts. Gather for the first dance. That's it. And here we go. Our couple's very first dance together. Kinda love it. Aww. Can we also slow dance afterwards? Because I really love how the slow dancing works. Can we slow dance now? Come on. Come slow dance. I want some screenshots of a wonderful... Wait. Where are you going? No. No. No.
Buenas.
Slow dance.
Zombisi. Muy bien. Yes.
Come on. Slow dance. She's not that hard. Just want a slow dance. Come on. I know there's a lot of people, but you can do it. Get through it. You got this, girl. You got this. Holy moly. Rainbow cake. I know. Oh, she twirled him. She's twirling him. Oh my god, that's hilarious. What happens if I have him do it? Slow dance together with... Is that why it did that? Here, slow dance. Slow dance. I want to see you do it the right way. Come on, you can do it. That's the ticket. Very nice, very nice. Yeah, that's it. Wonderful. Alright, I think we're done. So let's end it while everybody's happy. Perfect. And let's go home. Oh yeah, baby. We want just the three of us. We can make it if we try. Just the three of us. Just the three of us. Yeah. And away we go. Wedding done. Yay for wedding being done. All right. Finn's officially married. I'm telling you. Even with the amount of stuff going on, and the fact that I'm barely using any of this, it still is like, no, I don't want to work. I don't care if you have good equipment. I'm just going to do what I want because I am The Sims 4 and that's how I roll. All right. So, oh God, it would be so funny if you got pregnant with triplets on his wedding night. Oh God, contact aliens, please. Didn't quite work the way I expected last time. Let's see if it'll work this time. Did it actually do it? Yep, it did. Okay. We don't have any aliens. Wait, okay, no. It's Alicia. Alicia Villarreal. Oh, she's cute. We have new teens. New teens. We like new teens. We have new teens in the game. All right, then. I guess let's get everyone doing their thing. Where is she going? She's going to tend the garden. How do you like that? I think instead of tending the garden, what might be a better idea is that you go ahead and introduce yourself. Oh, you don't need to now? Wonderful. Oh, yes, you do. Bailey. You need to introduce yourself. Hi, I'm your new mommy. Surprise! Hey. Hey. It's the Fawns. Is somebody here I didn't know about?
Wabarani Zimze. Sayumi. Just Foxine. Nurchel Kwosinet.
Okay, can we now? Yep, please. Thank you. There we go. You already adore her. That's good because she needs potty training and you're going to do it. Potty train Bailey. How is this little kiddo doing? She is also needing potty training. I just want them to be able to do it on their own. That's all I ask.
See. Clam. Huh.
Then we should probably scrap that painting when we're done. Alright, what are you doing, kid? It's 7 o'clock. You're in good shape, right? Yes. Can you please... Is it too late to volunteer? He probably can't volunteer on his own. No, he can't. That's a good thought. That's all right. Everybody potty train. Potty, potty, potty. Let's have a party in the potty. It's time for a party potty party. Potty, potty, party in the potty, 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 potty in the potty. There's a potty in the potty. Ooh, potty in the potty. There's a potty in the party, party, potty, party, potty, party. Wow. 3,318 bits Ryan has dropped in here. Thank you so much, Ryan. I didn't even realize how much it... Wow, crazy. You guys are awesome. Yikes. Where are you going, buddy? You're going to clean up the water. Aw, you're cleaning up the accident. What a good kid. What can you do now? You have level 4 mental. Why don't you go and play? You have creativity. Why don't you come up here? You don't have any of that. Why don't you draw? Draw some shapes. That's a good idea. All right. Oh, my goodness. You know, in the past, I've had to move the new AR into a new save, but it doesn't appear that I'm going to have to do that this time. He wants to become friends with Faith. I love that. Where is Faith? She's already out gardening. Did you already get to your potty? Yes, you made it to level 2. Good job. You're hungry though. Let's get some food out for you. Not a lot left. There's garlic noodles. Oh, there's this. Why don't you come and get one of these? Because you're hungry. You are not hungry, but you're hungry enough. Why don't you come get some too? Everybody can potty on their own now. That's what we were hoping for. Why don't you guys cook together? Cook together with your wife. Wait, was she there too? She must be here someplace. I didn't even notice. What else can we make? Garlic noodles, milk bread, tofurkey dinner, ham's dinner, Caesar salad, veggie sliders, churros. My God, there's so much in game now. Let's do a beef Wellington. Why not? We'll do something classic together. It'll be fun. And the kids can eat that. How is he doing? Is he hungry? I don't know, but I hope he doesn't pee himself before he gets to cook. Maybe we should have him go to the bathroom before things get too intense. Where even is he? Oh, there we go. Yep, go to the bathroom. It's fine. So they woohooed, but... Wait, is this one already eating? Yes, good. Yep, they're eating, so they'll go... It's almost 10 o'clock. That's crazy. How did it even get to be 10 o'clock in the game? I don't even know. And the game is like... It seems like the time is just going like...
Whoa.
I turn around and it's like midnight. I don't know what's going on with that. I have no idea. Not a fan, though. Where are you going? No way! No way! It's happening! Oh my God. Please come back with triplets. Oh my God, I'm saving. Yes, please. Yes, please. Yes, please. Alrighty then. Babies, you need to go to bed. I know you're not tired, but you need to go to sleep. And you, when you're done, you can go to sleep. Where are you? Oh, perfect. Why don't you ask for some gardening tips? That would be a good idea, because you're going to have some gardening fun, too. We can keep her as an actress, or we can do something else with her. She doesn't have to be an actress. Pee like a champion. And how about... It seemed like you really liked writing jokes. Let's have you write some more. If she doesn't like it, we'll have her do something more fun. Oh, we were cooking. That's so funny. So much for cooking together. Oh my goodness. Yep. So, oh my goodness. Everyone cross your fingers and toes. It's the aliens. The aliens. Oh my goodness. Why is stickers down? Why? Why are you down? Oh, stream stickers is currently offline. We'll be back soon. Thanks, stream stickers. Whatever. Whatever. It's okay. We have other things. There it is! There it is! Thank you, Mrs. Kelly! You know, you read my mind. You know exactly what I was going to put on there. Thank you for the biddies, too. I appreciate the kitty biddies. Thank you, thank you. That was it! That was one of the things I was going to put up there. You're right. Oh my goodness. What else do I have in here? My little... Ooh, I have a bunch of Trek ones.
Live long and prosper.
Yep, there's that. Ah, this is my favorite. Or one of my favorites.
Sir, I protest. I am not a merry man.
That's right. He is not a merry man.
Captain, she's packing quite a lot of shield weakening.
We are the Borg. Lower your shields and surrender your ships. We will add your biological and technological distinctiveness.
Live long and prosper.
Your culture will adapt
to the service of... Oh, he's back! He's back! Is he? Two male babies! We have two babies! This is not a drill! That's going to fill our household, though, and that's why we couldn't get triplets. Oh, we have it. We have it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, we could have had triplets. Dang it. They probably should woohoo, though, because it is their wedding night. Everyone's asleep. Where is she? You can stop writing. It's fine. You're tired. I know. I get it. This is going to be no good. It's fine. Where is he? Why are you just standing there? Why? Stop just standing there. Can you not woohoo? Woohoo with Faith. She's your wife now. Go have a nice little woohoo together. Enjoy your life. Oh my goodness. Still in their wedding outfits and everything.
Sweat gay.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. It was just one kidnap and boom. He is done for. Oh my goodness. Yeah, let's not have you be afraid of the dark, because that's going to make it worse. There we go. He is focused as beans, man. He is just a focused fool. Oh, gosh, Mrs. Kelly, I missed that. I'm sorry. Thank you for the live long and prosper. Live long and prosper, everyone. Live long and prosper, my friends. Live long. My ukulele needs tuning, but it is also here. I haven't named it yet. I probably should. I remembered that chord and that chord. Now you can play most everything. It definitely needs to be tuned. Can you go to sleep now? That's it. Go to bed. Where are you going? No, you need to sleep. I don't know where you're going, but you can sleep. I know you're pregnant. It's fine. You can be pregnant. It's alright. You can be pregnant. It's okay. It's just fine. Finn, we love you when you're pregnant. I don't know that chord yet. It's the 4 chord, and I don't know what it is because I'm not a ukulele person. I gotta figure it out. It's okay. We got it. We'll get there. Mrs. Kelly, thanks so much for the lurk. I don't blame you. I'd run too. Say hi to the kitties and puppies. Give them a pet for me. Thank you. Thank you. Alrighty. I guess we can do that, can't we? Wait, who's here? Is somebody here? Why are we not going fast? Oh, the kids are up. Oh, they're playing. Good. That's right. Level up. And it is Sunday, so we'll have a teenager tomorrow. I'm starting to get hungry. But I'd like to at least play long enough for him to age up to teen. I think that would be fun. You need a bath. Oh, are you asking for a bath?
Dag, dag.
She's already down, honey. Why don't you give her a bath? Give a bubble bath to Bailey. Because she looks like she beat herself already. You're hungry. Wait, you're not pregnant, are you? We're not getting 3 babies at once. No. Thank you, God. Thank you. We had four babies. We can do it. It's just a matter of yikes. It's the yike factor. The yike factor. What are you doing? Getting food. Good job. What are you doing? You're just watching? No. Come potty. You need to potty. You have not done your... Oh, she needs to potty too. Dang it. She's gonna get all clean and then pee herself, isn't she? Dang it, that would suck. Yikers. Oh god, that was not what I wanted to do. Thank you very much. Just wanted to change the station for the love of goodness. Alright, you kiddo, need to potty. Go potty, please. Go potty. No, why don't you make breakfast? Oh, actually, why don't you finish this before it spoils? That'd be a great idea. I know you're hungry, but I can almost guarantee this one is hungrier. And he has to pee. Oh, he's super hungry. Take a shower. Just take a shower. It's fine. Take a shower. I know. I know you're hungry. It's going to be fine. Don't you even worry about it. So he's having breakthroughs on the toilet. That's smart. Good time management. Good time management. Way to go, Finn. Hey, no, 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 no. No, no. You're taking a shower. You don't need that. You're fine. Hurry, hurry. Hurry, hurry. What the heck? Seriously. What was that? Take a shower super quick and then you can go downstairs. I'll even help you. I will even help you. Look at that. She made beef Wellington. Are you eating any of it? No. Why don't you get some leftovers? Are the toddlers eating any? Are they hungry? They're not too hungry. He's hungry though. He's after it. He's like, I smelled this. I don't care if it's breakfast time. I smelled this all the way upstairs, and it smells really good. Oh my goodness! It finally worked! But, the cuteness factor. We need this. We need this. Oh, how cute! Oh, how cute is that? I love that. I can't wait for... How many of you are super excited for infants? Oh my god, I am so excited for infants. Oh my goodness. I can't wait to get my grubby hands on Bob and Eliza. I seriously can't. Can we just open? Can we not have that on? There we go. This goes in. This comes out. And let's bring this out for the kiddos. There we go. Is that music too loud? Let me know if you think it's too loud. I'll turn it down. Alright. Finn, are you eating? You're supposed to be eating. I don't know why you're going outside. What are you doing? Besides being a nuisance. Why don't you eat some breakfast? And you should also eat some breakfast. Quit playing dolls. You got this. You got this. Aww. She is really flirty this morning. Two to tango. Oh, and she's got feeling flirty. Just married. Good company. Decorated. Great tunes. Dancing is in your bones. Okay, where are you, kid? You're down the basement, aren't you? Oh, God. You need to go to the bathroom because you are going to be going away. You're going away to learn some empathy. Your stepmom is going to take you. Dad can tend to the toddlers. Oh my god, is it fall? It is fall. It's money time. It's money time. Money time. Yes, ma'am, it is money time. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Guess who got the money, honey?
Right. All right, can you also apply my treatment? Right. All right. I need you. What are you doing? You're cleaning up. No, don't do that. I want you to go and take him away and volunteer with him. It'll be good bonding for the two of you. Let's go to a nursing home. Excellent. Can you bond with those bees? Please bond with them a few times, because the higher you have a relationship, the better relationship you have with them, the better everything's going to be. That's right. You bond with those bees. Make the bees love you. I'm sorry if you're going to get stung, but you need them to love you. What's going on with you guys? Oh, you're getting communication. I actually love... Oh, it is kind of being a little funky, a little laggy, but I think that's the game and not anything else. Doesn't this say a lot about their relationship? Like, one of them is... I'm going to tell you what to do. And the other one's like, I'm going to listen. Guess we don't need that wall. Go ahead. Babble away to each other. Yep. And he doesn't even have it. And she... There we go. Perfect. All right, kiddos, what do you need? She's inherited frugal and creative visionary. And this one is inherited just creative visionary. So they're probably both going to be artists. But they need some skills first. Their thinking is doing pretty well, but they need communication. So I'm going to have one of them babble at the bear a lot. Hello. Come on, bear. And then the other one... The other one, I'm going to dig out the phone. Because that will do imagination and communication. So she's going to work on the phone. This is one of Panda Sama's toddler toys. They're wonderful. If you haven't done them, if you haven't used them, I highly, highly recommend them. They're wonderful little toys. And the animations are adorable. She is so good at what she does. I hear that she is coming out with a upgrade to the realistic birth mod that we use. And it's going to have ultrasound, and I think that's going to be so cute. We have a dirty plate. And Bailey has already reached imagination 2, and what was the other one? Wait, what just happened? I put it in her inventory, didn't I? Yep, I did. That actually works. Hello. Let go! There we go. It would not let go, no matter what I did. It's just like kept wanting to stay in my hand. It's like, hello. I just want you to stay in my hand forever. I'm in the mood for retail therapy. That's not even, that's your fake mom. It's not your mom. No, don't go with her. Don't do it. This can go back in. This can go in the garbage. All right, Finn, you need to work on things. Can you upgrade things? What can you upgrade? Anything? No, we're not doing a composting container. I don't feel like having things burn. Clean coat. Self-cleaning. That'd be good. Oh, wait. No, we don't have sturdy faucets yet. An elderly sim approaches Alex holding a tattered pack of cards and asks if he wants to play a game. Play the game. Alex could have been bored playing cards, but the elderly sim was enthusiastic about sharing stories with Alex. Seemed like Alex really brightened the elder's day. Yay! Now, about the tub. Let's give it... Oh, it has sturdy faucets, so we'll go with self-cleaning. What can we do for this? There's not much we can do for that. What about the sink? Does that need stuff? Self-cleaning would be good. Upgrade. I thought we did this already. It must have been two. We're gonna keep that boy busy. Go on. Upgrade. Self-cleaning. Alright, he's got enough stuff to do. Now it's about the kids. She came over and started doing Rockus Tack all by herself. Wow, she's level 4? Bianca! Go you! You're gonna need to potty soon, though. She is supposedly already level 4. So when you're done, why don't you potty? Then you can babble at the bear some more. That works for me. What time is it? It's noon. Okay. And it is almost 1 o'clock here. I am going to probably think about raiding out in the next half hour or so. So, if you have a favorite steamer that you... Oh, look. Oh, my God. We haven't seen him in so long. It is Ferris. We haven't seen Ferris in a while. My goodness. Just had to stop and say hi. But yeah, if you have a favorite streamer that you're interested in us reading out to and they happen to be streaming, make sure you can redeem the Guide the Raid viewer reward. We can go there. I'd rather have them playing The Sims, but I mean, if it's something similar, that's no pun intended. That works too. I'm still trying to figure out how I can make a second bedroom up here. I mean, it could be... There's three here, but I still want to make it... I don't know. Still trying to figure it out. It'll be fine. It will be just fine. We will figure it out. Not sure how, but it's going to happen. Oh, they're back. And she needs to potty. Okay. Party in the potty. Alright. He has finished installing the bathtub upgrade. Good. Wait a minute. Why can't you do the sink? I'm not sure why he can't do the sink. Oh, maybe he didn't have the part. That might be. I sold all the parts that we had so that we could start over. Because they were all in the household inventory, and that would have been really awkward. Ah, welcome back, Mrs. Kelly. How are you? So Wednesday, on the next Alien Baby Day, I do have an appointment an hour away. In Brunswick, so I'm probably going to reschedule that to 11 instead of 10, just so everyone's aware. I am taking the CPAP back, so there it is. We did it, we tried it, didn't make much of a difference, so there's no point. and wasting everyone's time and money. So there's that. Finn is level 6 handiness now. Hey, let's try that out. Hold on, where's Alvaro? Call forth Ghost. Can you call forth Ghost? You're not going to do it while you're upgrading, are you? Will you? Okay. Where is he? Can we not call him forth in the daytime? Because I can't everywhere else. Where are you, Alvaro?
Hey, listen!
Lady Aura's still here. She's just reminding us. Nope, it didn't work. Hold on. Call forth the ghost, please. What happened to Alvaro? He better not have been called. I'll be upset. We just saw him. How is he not here? Hmm. That's interesting. Worked before. I guess we'll continue the upgrade. That's too bad. Wait, what? Why? Dizzy Miss Lizzie. Thank you. Thank you. We'll go there. We will go there. Thank you, Lady Aura. Thank you for the redeem. I appreciate that. And the slap for... I sometimes do need to be paying attention. Wait! He's here! Is he still... Wait! Stop! Alvaro, stop being upset. Alright. Now, can you please ask to mentor? Ask Alvaro to mentor. Go on, Alvaro. Put that down and go help him understand how to upgrade, please. And that's the ticket. Come on. Come on, Alvaro. Come on. That's it. See now? He's learning the tools of the trade. A talented tinkerer is sharing insights with you. Yay! Oh yeah, you know it. Well, because I'm not like looking at one, I'm not looking in the same area to find it, so now. So I have to turn my head to see the chat. But that'll change. That'll change soon. Okay, hold on. No. Can you upgrade anything else? You're missing parts, aren't you? Oh, you need to pee. Go to the bathroom. Let me... What do you need for parts? What do you have for parts? Basically nothing. Okay, well that's what the problem is. Alrighty. We need some pots. I know they say pots is pots. And that might very well be the case. But we definitely need some. We need some pots. Pots is pots is pots. Alright. He said, but you called me here. What's the deal? Just use it already. And then we're going to upgrade auto soap dispenser. Wait, no. Maybe not that. Can we do this one to self-clean? Come on. Come on, Finn. You got this. He is level 6 handiness. Oh, the kids have gone to bed. That's not good. I think they're hungry. Or they should be hungry. I have to just get them up and have them do things. This one's not even that tired. Why is she asleep? Play some dolls. Draw a self-portrait. Why are you asleep? You need to potty. Go potty, kid. I know you're tired, but you can go potty first. Pots? Pats. I know. In Maine, we often leave off the R, and it sounds like pots. Pots is pots. It's kind of replaced with an H. Yeah, sometimes you gotta slap them around a little bit to get their attention. It's the truth. Niagara Falls, Johnny baby. Frankie baby. Frankie Angel. Oh, let's see. Quotes. Nope. Oh, that was good though. What is this? I don't even know who that is. What is this?
Hello.
Oh, that's what it is.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
How is this going? How are we doing, Finn? Yeah, he's level 7 already. See, that's how it works. Can you upgrade this one too? How about upgrading this? No plants need tending. It's about time we had some boys, don't you think? I think I'm really glad that we have some boys coming.
Oh, tell a Jim Whipsy.
What do we got in here that the kids can eat? Besides beef Wellington. Not much. Oh, we have this. There's 10 of these left. Oh, that's right, because we made a bunch. Aww. Hey, put that kid down. Cease and desist. No, you're not putting that kid to bed. You are not going to do it. That kid is hungry. And nobody's going to bed until they're fed. No, we will bed no kids before they are fed. And there it is. I don't know where that plate came from. I really don't. Oh, hey, can you please, where's Alvaro? Please ask him to mentor you. I'm just excited for tomorrow. I want him to come home and age up to a teenager. Anyone else excited for a teen? Our first teen by Finn? I'm excited. It does become repetitive after a while, but you just never know what's going to happen. She is tired and hungry. Did you actually draw? You did draw! Aw, he drew a rainbow. Oh, look, it has macaronis on it! Look at this! It has little macaronis! I never saw that before. That's actually really good. How did I not know that? Maybe it was the graphics before. Draw a vehicle. Now I want to see what the rest look like. I don't know how I never knew that. Oh. What's going on? You won't believe it. Noah Kane is such a sweetheart. I'm in love. Well, I'm glad you found your one and only, Danielle. So glad for you. He is hungry. I think he's going to get some leftovers. What are you doing? Did you not? Oh, you got leftovers and ate them literally in front of the refrigerator. Pats is pats. You know how it is. Alvaro, it's so nice. Hey, you should talk up your wife to Alvaro so they can be friends. Oh, thank you, Clueless Vicky, for the lurk. We appreciate you, friend. Talk up another Sam. Talk up Faith. She's his new daughter-in-law. And then we've got to get everyone to bed, like, soon. Oh, they're all tired. Go to bed, Bean. You can go to sleep. You don't need to wait for her. She is also tired. Oh, wait. That's right. Meet the in-laws. You gotta meet your new in-law.
With Noi.
Shinoi.
Aw, yay! Inside joke.
Dom Sabuna, Arps, Aga Aga, Zerpa!
Now she can be mentored by him too. Now we have to get her know Johnny, because Johnny will be able to teach her things she really needs to know. So sleep. He's eating and talking to little Alex, who is making what looks like a submarine, but I don't think that's what it is. We are living a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. I know, we know you're pregnant. It's okay. You know. Aw, call me Cupid. What do you mean, Cupid? You didn't set him up with your father. You just got them to be friends, right? What have I done? Did I do something wrong? Uh-oh. Now I've totally forgotten what I was going to do with him. Holy crap. I just messed with my head. I do not remember what I was doing with him now. But sleeping probably wouldn't be the worst idea. Oh, that's interesting. Did that not save? Audio. No, it's there. Okay. I thought it was doing weird things. All right, you should go to sleep, kiddo. But you should also go to the bathroom. Get ready for tomorrow. And take a speedy shower. And then you can go to bed. And what have we got? Let's take a look. Oh, it's a tractor! Oh my god, if it would just hold still. Mm-mm-mm. It's a tractor with macaroni! Oh, so cute! My goodness. Oh my word. Just waiting for tomorrow. We're just waiting for tomorrow. Just waiting for tomorrow. Waiting for tomorrow. Mm-hmm. That's right. He's still in the shower. It's fine. A friend's 2 cents. Who is here? Charlie Beta. Wait, is she a teen or young? Whoa, wait a minute. Charlie is a young adult now? Crazy. Crazy, I say. If anyone's hungry, there's some pizza over here on the ground. And a coffee if you need some, a picker-upper. Oh, everyone's asleep. Wait, why are you awake? No, no, no. You're already pregnant. Go back to bed. Go back to bed. You've already been abducted. You're pregnant. Wait, is that Johnny? It is Johnny. Johnny is... What is he doing under there? He's... Oh, he's scared. Why are you scared? Are you scared of yourself? We like you, Johnny, but I think you really need to probably leave. Because you're going to keep us from going fast, and we want to go fast. Thanks. Next time, Johnny, next time. All right, and he now has his weird tummy ache moodlet, which is good. So we won't have the babies today. We'll have the babies on Wednesday, and Wednesday's stream is going to be a little late. So that works. What's going on with you now? Oh, now you really need to go. Can you hold it just long enough for... No. Okay, 3:30. He has had his 12th breakthrough and wrote down the idea for a ghost goo serum. And he is now ready for... He's up for promotion, which is super cool. Just got married, up for promotion. Can't hate that. What are you doing? Are you awake already? It's only 3:44. Why don't you go back to sleep? There we go. It's almost 4. You're very hungry. So I guess let's have you go down and make some food. Do, 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 do. Cook, please. I don't know why they put all the breakfast food way down there. Eggs and toast. That works. Eggs and toast, a good choice. Always, always a good choice. Alright. Alright. Oh, there she is. Okay, I gotcha. I'm like, hey, what's up? Hello. I was just checking. Bear with me. Oh, it's the radio. That was really loud. Really, really loud. All right. So let's take another look at her skills. She has acting, baking, charisma, and cooking. She does have some gardening now. She's got knitting and wellness. She could actually do like wellness from home. We've got, it's not like we don't have a lot of people out front. What a surprise, I know, right? You know, I open a window and boom. Okay, can we should call the obstetrician before I forget. And you need to go to the bathroom and you're hungry. Wow, she's in trouble. Go to the bathroom, get a shower. Go down and get some food. She went to her bed really early, so I mean, it's kind of not surprising. And he's got his little baby Pudge. She's got a little baby bump. Just a wee little baby bump. I know, right? It's crazy. I actually didn't do that on purpose. It did auto. I should probably shut the auto off. Stay out of it and console your friend afterwards. How's he doing on that anyway? Yeah, that's right. Don't eat what we've got. Just go in there and get more different, something different. Typical children. Wait. Oh, I thought I was looking at the child, but no. His empathy is not so hot. We probably want to work on that. All right, Finn. We need a C-section at some point. And we're definitely choosing that. We have no other option because, yeah. I know, right? It's money time! Sell those puppies! Sell them up! All right, and you have level 4 mental. You're good. You should be... What's your... You have class. You're going to be a teen today. Yes! That's what I was hoping for. That's what I was hoping for. Oh, goodness. Why don't you come out if you're done? You can do some weeding. You're talking. I get that. But you can weed. Wait, did you finish eating? Not exactly. And where is your dish? Oh, we'll put it in your inventory and you can finish it afterwards. Wait. Huh? What was that all about? Weird. Was that a cough? A friend's two sets, comforting light, cozy fire. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I can't wait for Bob and Eliza. I'm so excited. All right. And she... Oh, she picked the grow fruit. Why did she pick the grow fruit? Here, come get some gardening skill. I think I'm gonna get rid of the actress. That's gonna be a pain in my butt for the purposes of this this gameplay. So, what are we gonna have her do with? Instead of being a master actress, let's have her learn writing. She'd be good at writing, I think. So we'll have her come over and just, like, work on her writing. That'll work. Alright, is it almost 8 o'clock? Yes. Where are you going? You're going to play dolls? Are you all set? No. No playing dolls. You need to finish your breakfast. Please? No, don't clean it up. Don't clean it up. Stop. Eat it. Eat it. Eat your food. Stop yapping. Eat. Oh my. He's not even going to get to eat it because he's too busy going, oh, look around. This house is so different than it was 2 seconds ago. Whatever. Forget it. Go to school. Oh, God. You need a bath again? Seriously. No. What you need is to go potty so that you can learn to potty and not need a bath. And you should potty as well. Everyone go potty. You can have a bath later. Maybe at daycare. That's a good idea. They're not going to give her a bath. Fun, though. It's fine. We'll give her a bath at some point. Just not this minute. Why don't you take a thoughtful shower? We'll put this away. Can you not take a thoughtful shower? Please. Look, you. Take a thoughtful shower, for God's sake. Goodness sakes. Kari, sleepy. Want me to wake you up? I know I can figure it out. What will wake you up? Hold on. That won't wake you up. That might wake you up.
I am not dead yet. I can dance and I can sing. I am not dead yet. I can move, hide and think. I am not dead yet. No need to go.
Oh, please, please. I have her. I just checked to make sure she was still here. Yeah, absolutely. Definitely. Your shower comes first, Sarah. Your shower comes first. You're good. You're good. She still thinks she's getting a bath. Oh, nope. Yeah, she still thinks she's getting a bath. Oh, no, she's hungry. Don't you dare. Give her some applesauce. Cut the crap. We're done. We're done here. Done here. I hope they are going to improve the high chairs if they're going to have the infants in one. Because, seriously. Come get food. We're aware. Oh my god, yes. But it is the 100 baby. It's just a different sort of 100 baby. Do a thorough health check, please. It is the 100 baby. It's just the 100 alien baby. Oh, ISBI. Oh my god, yes. Please, thank you. Oh god. Yes, I am definitely glad it's not. It's the school spelling bee, and Alex has made it to the final round, but this time, he's never even heard of the word he's supposed to spell. Glancing around the room, Alex sees the class brainiac flash him her notebook with a word written neatly on it. Should he accept the help or give it his best shot? Oh, best shot. He's painting. Okay. All right, he's inspired now, but you need to go to work. You go to work. That's the ticket. Toddlers need to eat. You need to work. Maid's here to clean up. Yay! She is writing fervently. Oh! Alvaro wants to be best friends! Yay! We'll be best friends with Alvaro. My dad-in-law is best friends with me! God, she's level 2. She is literally just level 2. Go to the gym.
Flesh, Pando.
Alright, let's set some things up here. What do you need? You stink. Yep, why don't you give everything a rest and give this kid a bath before she drives me insane? Give a bubble bath to Bailey. It's Bailey, right? No, shoot, it's not Bailey. They both need baths though, right? Nope, it's not. Okay, forget it. Give a bubble bath to Bianca, please. He got some fitness skill. Ooh, I like that. Did that always happen? Because I don't think it did. But he also got small performance gain. I like that. What is Alvaro up to? Danielle. Everyday Extras is here. Would you like to be in? Not right now. Because we're going to switch careers. In fact, we'll have her... Why can't she quit? Alvaro. He's like, I never got a chance to do this when I was alive, and now I'm going to enjoy myself. I know you're an angel. Why don't you come potty? Then you can go play. What about you, little kiddo? Yep. Same thing. Potty. Then you can, yes. Then you can play on the horsey and the ball pit and there. Let's have you come over here and finish. Oh, pay the bills. Whoa! How do we get, holy crap. We never have that low of bills. Holy crap. Alvaro, will you fix it? Are you gonna fix it? Yes! Oh, I knew I liked having our ghosts around. This is turning out to be quite convenient. I have to say. Quite convenient. We're almost there. Almost there. Look at her go! She is playful. I am not seeing any jerky movements from them the way I was before. This is weird. Where's the other one? Interesting. Where you going, Alvaro? You watching your grandchildren. I love that. Oh, he's leaving. All right, that's fine. Child should be home soon. Yes, grades are up. That's what we were waiting for. Mm-hmm. All right. Oh, no. Our cake is gone. What? Oh god, I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to come out here and bake a cake. I'm so sorry. That was not part of the plan. Mm-mm. Not part of the plan. Make a hamburger cake. Goodness. Come on now. Why? Okay, I think it went that time, but I'm not sure. Can you join the cooking? Join the cooking. Toddlers are all having fun out here. She's already in the ball pit. She's like, I am having fun. You might say, I am having a ball. I'm gonna turn that off if you keep dancing. All right, we're almost there. This was not part of the plan, guys. Not at all. Where are you going, buddy? Don't go too far. Have a seat. Have a seat, buddy. I have some chicken to cook. I think it's salad time. All right, can we please? What are you doing? Can you please add some candles? No, not you. Add some birthday candles. And you? No. Add the birthday candles. Come on. Any day. Any day. Any day. Give me this. What? No. You're not asking for any kind of advice. You're going to come over here. If I can ever find the middle of the table. Oh my god, please. Blow out the candles. It's your birthday, Alex. Blow those candles out, buddy. Blow them out. That's the ticket. Come on, try again. That's the ticket. Nice. I have to learn that. Apparently. And I also need to tune my uke. Alright, and he is a cat lover. Let me just grab open James Turner random traits. Let's get an aspiration for him. He's going to be a teen. And it looks like he's a nerd brain. Nerd brain it is. Awesome. And can you please add some more birthday candles? We're going to put that back in the fridge. All right, so we'll do some work on him. He's got, I feel like it's a little premature for the game to give him a receding hairline, but we'll fix it. It'll be fine. All right then. All right. Let me zip open the end credits super quick and get us over to the right page. Awesome. Alrighty, and we had lots and lots of cheers today from Ryan and Mrs. Kelly and Lady Aura. We had Kari, Mrs. Kelly, Sora and Coffee, Lady Aura, all here for mods. And we had a new Sweet Life Forever follow. We had three new subs today to make our goal of 40. Thank you all so much for that. I can't even tell you how much I appreciate that. You guys are just the best. Let's zip over. If you are a sub, go ahead and use this message. Give it a copy. If you are not a sub, it's absolutely fine. Just copy this message up. We love ourselves a little Bob Ross. You know, why not? Who doesn't love Bob Ross? Really? I mean, come on. All right. And Lady Aura has redeemed Guide the Raid. She wants us to go visit Dizzy Lizzie. So I'm going to need somebody who is verified to let Dizzy Lizzie know I'm not able to chat with her. Oh, that's not what I want. Hold on. No, stop that. All right. I am not able to chat. I don't have a cell phone, therefore I cannot verify by cell phone. So there it is. So thank you so much for hanging out with me today. I super appreciate it. Appreciate every leech and every one of you. And we will not be on one monitor forever. It'll come. Everything will be fine. And I will see you tomorrow for some Unicram. Have a great day. Bye.